Dear learners, welcome to today's session. So today is the fifth class. So today I welcome to all of you once again, and I welcome to our academic counselor, Dr. Prashant Kumar Bhoi. So due to the pandemic, no doubt you all are shut down and locked down the home. But I'm very sorry to say, out of our lot of efforts, I had sent, I think, 3-4 times SMS. Definitely SMS to everyone got it. But I don't know what is the reason why the students are not joining. Because 4-5 and within the, if the single digit number, it's a very difficult for our side to conduct the counseling classes. Either our students don't know, they don't want to, have a attend the counseling classes, or what is the reason, I don't know. Because I told our all coordinators, I send a SMS, I send a mail, and we were uploading the website, and we created a WhatsApp group. After that also, I don't think the students not got the information. So what are the things? I told that is a true sense that, distance education is successful with technology. But I don't know the technology success or failure. I also bit doubt also. Because you are putting a lot of labor, a lot of hard work, because 2 hours teaching is not an easy task. So I must thanks to our counselors who are putting so much of pain, because if somebody is taking 2 hours class, means he's preparing for 6 hours. It's not so easy.
Right, sir.
You are listening, but who is delivering? It's not an easy task to deliver for a 2 hours. So students should understand what is the pain, the RC Bhuvaneshwar or academic counselor are taking. So you take the benefit. Don't lose these benefits anyway. So, because I cannot force you, I can do one thing, I can stop the counseling, this much I can do. But that is not the solution. So I just want to help our learners. So with these words, I welcome to Dr. Bhoi. So I hand over the session to Dr. Bhoi.
Sir. Thank you, sir. And today we are going to have your block 5, your classes, block 5 units. It comprises your 5 units starting from your 20 to 25, 24. And here we are going to have a close your understanding or the deep understanding of your caste structure and the other your institutions related to your caste structure. Then we'll have an insight into your class structure also, pre-British period, post-independence era, and all that, how the caste structure is going to have a radical change in the your process of social change and others, your factors. So these are some of the things that it is very much, benefiting. It will give a high class of understanding to the students. Apart from the, your examination point of view, there is something different. Rather, you can have a very deep, you can get a very deep your knowledge regarding your Indian society and all that. That sociology, that's already several times I used to say, this is the your a subject that is 100% related to our life. Sociology means understanding yourself, knowing yourself, studying yourself. So we are just getting into the your life of the your immediate human environment around you and all that. So it is very much necessary for everyone. Everyone should read sociology at least. So, but as Dr. Panigrahi informs us that the number of students that they are participating in these classes is very much in your disappointing and all that, despite so much efforts by the your concerned authority of IGNOU and all that. So I hope that the students should come forward so as to have all this knowledge related to your different your units of your sociology and all that. Anyway, let's continue. I hope today also, but the screen says that your hardly 3 or 4 students are here. They have participated in this class. Anyway, let's start unit 20. This is your caste structure and regional patterns. Already we have discussed a lot in the your previous classes regarding the, your caste system, the institutions related to your Indian society, like your kinship, marriage, your different social organizations of your different communities and all that. So in this year, unit, definitely will get a deep insight into the your caste structure that's prevailing since ages in the your Indian society. Or I can say, ame ya koi pariba je jodi bharat barsar parichay kono tahale jane kahi pariba je nai bharat barsa hoche ek desh jouti caste systems achi which cannot be found anywhere except here. Then we have a ideal joint family system, caste system, then your kinship based on your so many your institutions. Those are very much peculiar to the Indian society, and one among all those your features of your Indian society, caste system is an important one. So let's see what caste system is all about. Already we are quite a bit accustomed to this term caste in your day-to-day your life, as almost maximum population, they used to have a contact with your rural your structure. As India is a village, India is a country of villages, almost all are rooted. So let's see what is caste is all about. Caste can be defined as the single most important factor in the caste can be defined as a closed system, mode of stratification among the your populations in your Indian society, where the entire population has been stratified into different your strata according to their birth. They have been allotted with a status, with a your special your occupation. Some food and all that, marriages, how their endogamous group. So let's see. Then in this your unit, definitely we are going to discuss the structure of caste as a regional reality. It will emphasize and denote the nature of caste groups as they exist in different parts of India. So let's start the definitions. So caste is a system of social stratifications, as I was saying earlier, which lies at the very root of social structure of most social groups in India. By social structure, we mean the persistent pattern of social interaction existing within and among social groups. These patterns of interactions are guided by the normative system of the society. Definitely, some norms have been prescribed. Caste structure is thus a pattern of social behavior in which groups and individuals are guided by prescribed sets of norms, values, and sanctions. Again, the groups and individuals occupy a specific status within and in relation to other groups. In this system, individuals are born into a certain caste and thereby acquire the role and status associated with that caste identity. As already we have discussed that your caste identity provides a person's a special status, and a particular occupation is attached to that particular your caste. Again, if you define this your caste, then it is a hereditary endogamous group which is usually localized. It has a traditional association with an occupation and a particular position in the local hierarchy of caste. Relations between caste are governed, among other things, by the concept of pollution and purity. Already whole society has been divided, classified, stratified into your different caste. All the caste, they used to have a status from the very birth, and their behavior pattern, everything is your decided by this your caste rules and regulations. The prescribed norms are attached with your behavior pattern. They are supposed to display time to time in the society in different situation. Their rituals, their way of everything, every sorts of things in their day-to-day life is somehow regulated and guided by the caste system. And again, I just remind you that it is an ascribed status. It is not an achieved status, rather, and it is a closed system. It is too difficult to get rid of a caste, you can say, the identity in your lifetime. Once you are getting into a particular caste system through birth, then definitely you are going to abide by the rules and regulations, whatever the prescriptions they have made, or guided by your caste council, you have to obey all those things. Again, that the generally this your caste system has been derived from the your Varna system. These are caste and Varna. You cannot separate this particular your concept in a different one. Rather, it is all equal. The caste system is interlinked with the Varna model, which divides the Hindu society into four orders. That is your Brahman, then the Kshatriyas, the Vaisyas, the Sudras. The first three castes are twice born. This year, you can say that your Brahmin, the Kshatriyas, the Vaisyas, these are your twice born your caste. Those are considered to be the pure your caste because their occupations are somehow attached with your the concept of purity and all that. Again, the Sudras were not allowed to perform all the rituals or the activities that the upper caste they used to have in their day-to-day activities. They are said to be the untouchables one. All the your serving class, particularly, they are kept in the your lower hierarchy of your caste ladder, and they are treated as your untouchables in the society. Again, if you see the caste system in an all India phenomena, which the Varna model provides an all India macro structural scheme. This year Varna model is here very much exist in the Indian society. The Varna model only provides a framework within which the innumerable variations of caste throughout India are found. As in your previous class, just I had informed you that in the Varna model, particularly in India, we have more than 3,000 castes or the jatis. Okay, those are each jati is an endogamous group having own your rules and regulations, having a separate caste council and all that. So this 3,000 castes, they comprise the whole your caste system that prevails in India. The Varna scheme is a hierarchy in the literal sense of the term because the criteria of ritual purity and pollutions are at the basis of this differentiation. Generally speaking, the higher caste are also the better up caste, and the lower caste are generally the lower classes. However, this association between the caste and class is not always true. A caste can be ritually high but rank lower in the low caste hierarchy because this hierarchy is determined by the secular factors like economic, political, education. There is something in your next unit I will discuss that how this your caste hierarchy is going to change due to the process of social change and all that. Different factors are there, like your Westernization, what are the steps taken by the British and all that. So, however, but it is sure that your caste system that prevails in India from since ages, it is a closed system. It is influenced by your Varna model, where there are three you can say the pure caste, the poor one, the Sudras are the considered to be the untouchables, and they are the impure class, impure your caste, associated with your petty works like leather and all that. According to the Varna scheme, there are only four categories. This scheme excludes the untouchable and its number is the same throughout India. But this is not true in reality, since even during the Vedic period, occupational groups existed which were not subsumed by Varna. Although one cannot be sure whether these groups can be called caste or not, according to Gure, in each linguistic region, there are about 200 caste groups which are further subdivided into about 3,000 smaller units, which of which is endogamous and provides the area of effective social life for the individual. This is the caste scenario in India. The Varna scheme refers at the most only to the broad categories of the society and not the actually existing effective units. Already, the Varna model, it is a framework, and on that particular model, we'll get all these your 3,000 or something, your caste and subcaste, all having an endogamous group. Indian society has been full of changes and improvisations due to some social changes. But these changes have been against the background of the Varna hierarchy. It is the Varna frame which remains more or less constant while caste vary from region to region. It shows that a Varna may include different caste and each caste may divide into different subcaste. Now see what is a caste? एक निर्दिष्ट कास्ट रो कोन कोन वैशिष्ट्य रो जाउ कहबा गुटे कास्ट को हमें गुटे कास्ट सहित एसोसिएट टू डिफरेंट एस्पेक्ट को हमें देखिबे कोन कोन सेटा दैट इज योर दैट द मेन फीचर ऑफ कास्ट आर द हायरार्की देयर इज अ हायरार्की वेयर इन द लैडर द ब्राह्मण्स आर केप्ट ऑन द टॉप देन द योर क्षत्रियस then the Vaishyas, the Sudras, then all are endogamous group, means that prohibition, they are bound to have their marriages within their own your caste or subcaste. Then association with hereditary occupation, all your caste are attached to the particular occupations, and that occupations that will be carried out rigidly. We cannot jump from one occupation to other, and it will be seen, or the caste your members are bound to carry that particular occupation from generation to generation. Whatever the occupations attest to their your caste, they are bound to follow that. Again, in your caste system, there is a fixed rules and regulations by their own individual caste council regarding your restrictions on food and social intercourse. काश इधर मिला मिसा करी बे कहाँ घर को जाई पारी बे काश इधर कथा वार्ता करी पारी बे तापरे कहाँ घरे खाई पारी बे को मैं तंको फूड टच करी पारी बे नहीं द कंसेप्ट ऑफ योर कच्चा फूड पक्का फूड ए कंसेप्ट अच्छे कास्ट सिस्टम से इधर जहाँ की बहुत स्ट्रिक्टली ऑब्जर्व करा होता है इवन आप मैंने सुनी थी जे इन योर रूरल बेल्ट मान करें द ब्राह्मीन्स जदि दलित मान को अंटचल्स मान को प्रथम सकाल आखि बंद करेंगे आखि खोलला बेलू जमी तुम छत्तीस पाद पर्यंत अनेक दूर पर्यंत अंटचल्स मान देखा नजर कथा अदरवैज दे विल बी इम्प्योर्ड एंड से इम्प्यूरीटी को ये गंगा जल से ये करेंगे एक बार गोबर पा छिंचे अनेक गुड रिचुअल्स रोचे इफ दे गेट एसिमिलेटेड विथ योर अंटचेबल्स एंड ऑल दैट तापरे डिस्टिंक्शन इन कस्टम ड्रेस एंड स्पीच अच्छी कास्ट मान आग काल दिस योर टॉप जो तीन टाइम रोते कास्ट योर ब्राह्मण ब्राह्मीन्स पर्टिकुलरली देन योर क्षत्रियस एंड वैश्यस से जहाँ पिंधे ता अने पिंधि पार कथ नुहे जदि से पिंधे से रिडिक्यूल ने ह्यूमिलेट कराब तापर इन जो प्रकार पूजा पर्वण भाग ने जो आइडल वर्शिप करेंगे विभिन्न पूजा पर्व सामिल हुए सामिल हो पारे नहीं मंदिर को प्रवेश करवा मना दे कैनट एटेंड स्कूल ओके दे कैनट गो टू दियर वैदर्स और योर लोकल डॉक्टर्स फॉर दियर ट्रीटमेंट एंड ऑल दैट दे कैनट कलेक्ट वाटर फ्रम योर कमन योर व्हाट इज दैट वेल गाँव रोर पा का ना जदि कई सवर्ण लोक पा देव से पा नहीं पारे तो थिंक जो जो प्रकार एक गोटे थी पूरा एकदम स्ट्रिक्ट एक बारण ताक मानवाई बाध्य होते मानुले कारण दिस योर कास्ट सिस्टम को अटैच कराता आम धर्म सहित एवं एक अनसीन फोर्स सहित जे नहीं आम आम भाग्य बल रु आम संचित कर्म जो बोधे आम अन्न ये जेनेसन कि गोटे प्रोब्लम था जो आम अभिशप्त एक कास्ट जन्मग्रहण करम भाग्य अन्य मानक आम जवाब देवे ना या कि आम कौन प्रकार रिजेनमेंट रही ना यह भाविक चलुले रादर एक सबमिसिव वे डील करुले समाज में बंचुले एक डिप्राइव क्लास हिसाब से दिस अनटचेबल्स सिविल एंड रिलीजियस डिजेबिलिटी तो निश्चय होता है एलाबोरेट कर द हिंदू सोसाइटी इज डिवाइड इनटू सेगमेंटल डिविजन ऑफ कास्ट कास्ट इज एन एस्क्राइब स्टेटस जस्ट कि कहते जन्म रो यार प्रस्तुति निर्धारण हो जाए व्हिच टाइप ऑफ स्टेटस ए पर्सन विल गेन देन डेफिनेटली इट इज बेस्ड ऑन बर्थ एंड इट इज रिजिड वन क्लोज्ड वन यू कैन नॉट चेंज इट एंड कास्ट मेंबरशिप इज एक्वायर्ड बाय बर्थ द हेरिडिटरी कास्ट ग्रुप्स आर अरेंज्ड इनटू ए सोशल एंड रिचुअल हायरार्की विद ब्राह्मण्स एट द टॉप नेक्स्ट द क्षत्रियस देन वैश्यस फॉलोड बाय द शूद्रस इन द सोशल हायरार्की द लोएस्ट रंग of the caste society is of the untouchables who are ritually the most impure. Again, the concept of hierarchy forms the crux of the caste society. Each caste is considered to be more pure or impure than the other in the ritual sense of, and the term. First of all, yanku jo spruchya ba aspruchya jo category divide karutla eha tankara from the very birth decided hei jutla je ye caste belong karchi aspruchya ate. Again, because sabutra important la the occupations jaha ki tanko seta attached la ताकु मध्य कंसीडर करा होतला से अकॉर्डिंग टू द प्योर और इंप्योर योर ऑक्युपेशंस दे वर कंसीडर्ड प्योर और इंप्योर देन इन योर ईच कास्ट इज कंसीडर्ड टू बी मोर प्योर और इंप्योर देन द अदर इन दैट रिचुअल सेंस ऑफ द टर्म अगेन देन एज लाइक एग्जांपल इट दिया है जे इन योर नायर कम्युनिटी और द नमृति ब्राह्मीन पर्टिकुलरली देयर केरला रे ଏଠି ତାଙ୍କର ପୁରା ଏକଦମ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରିକ୍ଟ ପୁରା ଯାଇଥିଲା ଯେ ହୁ ଆର୍ ପିଓର ହୁ ଆର୍ ଇମ୍ପିଓର ଦ କାଷ୍ଟ କନସିଡର୍ଡ ଟୁ ବି ଅନ୍ଟଚେବୁଲ୍ ୱେର୍ ଫର୍ବିଡନ୍ ଏଣ୍ଟ୍ରି ଇନ୍ ଟୁ ଦ ଅପର୍ କାଷ୍ଟ ହାଉସ୍ ଇନ୍ ସାଉଥ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ ଇଭିନ୍ ଦ ବ୍ରିଟିଶ ପିରିୟଡ୍ ସର୍ଟେନ୍ ପାର୍ଟସ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଟାଉନ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ସିଟିଜ୍ ୱେର୍ ଇନ୍ଆସେସିବୁଲ୍ ଟୁ ଦ ଅନ୍ଟଚେବୁଲ୍ କାଷ୍ଟ ଏବଂ ଆମେ ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ ଏସବୁ ଜିନିଷକୁ ଶୁଣିଲେ ବା ପଢ଼ିଲେ ଆମକୁ ଅଡ୍ ଲାଗୁଛି କିନ୍ତୁ ଆମେ ଯଦି ୱିଲ୍ ଗୋ ବ୍ୟାକ୍ 100 ଇୟର୍ସ ବ୍ୟାକ୍କୁ ଆମେ ଯଦି ପଛକୁ ପଳେଇବେ କିମ୍ବା ଆମେ ପ୍ରି ବ୍ରିଟିଶ ପିରିୟଡ୍କୁ ଆମେ ପଳେଇବେ 1920-1930 ଆଡ଼କୁ ଯିବେ ତାହେଲେ ୱିଲ୍ ଏଇ ମେନାନ୍ସ ଏତେ ଗମ୍ଭୀର ଥିଲା ଏଇ କାଷ୍ଟ ଯେଉଁ ଆମର ଯେଉଁ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରକ୍ଚର୍ଟା ଏତେ ରିଜିଡ୍ ଥିଲା ଯେଉଁଥିରେ କି କିଛି କାଷ୍ଟ ଯେଉଁ ଲାଇଫ୍ ଷ୍ଟାଇଲ୍ ଅନ୍ଟଚେବଲ୍ସ ମାନଙ୍କର ପାର୍ଟିକୁଲାରଲି ତାଙ୍କୁ ସବୁ ପ୍ରକାର ସୋସିଆଲି ଏଜୁକେସନାଲି ପଲିଟିକାଲି ସବୁ ଇଏରେ ତାଙ୍କୁ ବାର କରା ହଉଥିଲା ତାଙ୍କୁ ବାହାରେ ରଖା ହଉଥିଲା ଇଭିନ୍ ଦେ ଆର୍ ଟ୍ରିଟେଡ୍ ଏଜ୍ ଲାଇକ୍ ବିଷ୍ଟ ମୁଁ ଆଇ ହାଭ୍ ଗନ୍ ଥ୍ରୁ ଏ ବୁକ୍ ରିଟର୍ନ ବାଇ ୟୋର୍ କେ ଆର୍ ନାରାୟଣ ଦେଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ୟୋର୍ ଅନ୍ଟଚେବୁଲ୍ସ ଯେଉଁଥିରେ କି ବୁଲନ୍ଦସହରର ପାଖରେ ଥିବା ଏକ ଯୁଗିଯୁପିଡ଼ି ବସ୍ତିରେ ରହୁଥିବା ଗୋଟେ ଅନ୍ଟଚେବୁଲ୍ ପରିବାରର କାହାଣୀ ଉପରେ ପର୍ଯ୍ୟବେକ୍ଷିତ ସେ ଉପନ୍ୟାସ ଦେଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ଅନ୍ଟଚେବୁଲ୍ସ ଯେଉଁଥିରେ ଗୋଟେ ମେହେନ୍ତର ପରିବାର ର କାହାଣୀ ସେଠି କୁହାଯାଉଛି ଏବଂ ସେଥିରେ ଏକ ବିଶେଷ ଭାବରେ ବର୍ଣ୍ଣନା କରାଯାଇଛି ହାଉ ଦ ଅନ୍ଟଚେବୁଲ୍ସ ୱାର୍ ଟ୍ରିଟେଡ୍ ଦି ଦେନ୍ ଯୋଉ ଅନ୍ଟଚେବୁଲ୍ସ ଥିଲେ ସେମାନେ ରାସ୍ତାରେ କହିକି ଯିବେ ଆମେ ଅନ୍ଟଚେବୁଲ୍ ଯାଉଛୁ ଅନ୍ଟଚେବୁଲ୍ ଯାଉଛୁ ବାଟ ଛାଡ ଇନକେସ୍ ଯଦି ସେମାନେ କାହାର ଯଦି ତାଙ୍କର ହାବା ବି ଯଦି ବାଜିଗଲା ତାହେଲେ ସେମାନେ ସେଠି ହ୍ୟୁମିଲେଟେଡ୍ ହଉଥିଲେ ସେଠି ସ୍ଲାପ୍ କରା ହଉଥିଲା ତାଙ୍କୁ ଓକେ ତାପରେ ସେମାନେ ମନ୍ଦିର ତ ଯିବାର ତ ପ୍ରଶ୍ନ ଉଠୁ ନାହିଁ ସେମାନେ ପୂଜା ଅର୍ଚ୍ଚନା ବା ତୁମର ବିଭିନ୍ନ ଦେବାଦେବୀଙ୍କର କନସେପ୍ଟରୁ ପୁରା ଏକଦମ ଦୂରେଇକି ରହୁଥିଲେ ସୋ ମେନି ଥିଙ୍ଗସ୍ ୱେର୍ ଦେୟାର ଦି ଦେନ୍ ଯାହାକି ପରବର୍ତ୍ତୀ ସମୟରେ ଆଫ୍ଟର ଯେ ପୋଷ୍ଟ ବ୍ରିଟିଶ ତମର ବ୍ରିଟିଶର୍ସ ମାନେ ଆସିଲା ପରେ ତାପରେ ଆମର ହ୍ୱେନ୍ ୱି ୱେର୍ ଇନ୍ ଟଚ୍ ୱିଥ୍ ୟୋର୍ ଇଂଲିଶ ଏଜୁକେସନ୍ ତାପରେ ଓମେନ୍ ଏଜୁକେସନ୍ ଆସିଲା ତାପରେ ଆମେ ଡେମୋକ୍ରାଟିକ୍ ସେଟ୍ଅପ୍ରେ ଆମେ ଆସିକି ରହିଲେ ତାପରେ ଏକ ସୋସିଆଲ୍ ଇକ୍ୱିଲିଟି ମେଣ୍ଟେନ୍ କରିବା ପାଇଁ ଅନେକ ଗୁଡ଼ିଏ ଆର୍ଟିକଲ୍ସ ଆସିଲା ତାପରେ ଯେ କି ସୋସିଆଲ୍ ଚେଞ୍ଜ ମାଧ୍ୟମରେ କିଛି ମାତ୍ରାରେ ଆମେ ଯୋଉ କାଷ୍ଟ ରିଲିଜନ୍ ସୋସାଇଟିରୁ ଟିକେ ବାହାରକୁ ଆସିଲେ ସମହ ସୋସିଆଲ୍ ଚେଞ୍ଜେସ୍ ଆସିଲା ଯାହାକି ବହୁତ ସ୍ଲୋ ଥିଲା ଏବଂ ସେଥିପାଇଁ କୁହାଯାଏ ଯେ ଦ କାଷ୍ଟ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ ଡୁ ଏକ୍ଜିଷ୍ଟ ନାଉ ଅଲ୍ସୋ ଡେସ୍ପାଇଟ୍ ସୋ ମେନି ୟୋର୍ ରିଫର୍ମସ୍ ଏଣ୍ଡ ଅଲ୍ ଦାଟ୍ ବାଇ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ୟୋର୍ ପିପଲ୍ ଏଣ୍ଡ ଅର୍ଗାନାଇଜେସନ୍ସ ଏଣ୍ଡ ବ୍ରଡ୍ଲି ବାଇ ଦ ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣମେଣ୍ଟ ଇଚ୍ କାଷ୍ଟ ହ୍ୟାଡ୍ ଇଟ୍ସ ଓନ୍ କାଷ୍ଟ କାଉନ୍ସିଲ୍ ଆଚ୍ଛା ତାପରେ କାଷ୍ଟ ମାନେ ତାଙ୍କ ସହିତ ଯୋଉ ପ୍ରେସ୍କ୍ରାଇବ୍ ଯୋଉ ୱେ ଅଫ୍ ବିହେଭିୟର୍ ପ୍ୟାଟର୍ନ ଯୋଉ ତାଙ୍କ ସହିତ ଆଟାଚ୍ ଅଛି ବା ଅକୁପେସନ୍ ଆଟାଚ୍ ଅଛି ଆସିମିଲେସନ୍ ରିଲେଟେଡ୍ ଯୋଉ ନିୟମ କାନୁନ ଗୁଡାକ ଅଛି ମ୍ୟାରେଜ୍କୁ ନେଇକି ଯୋଉ ନିୟମ କାନୁନ ଗୁଡାକ ଅଛି ଏଇସବୁ ଗୁଡାକ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରିକ୍ଟଲି ଅବଜର୍ଭ କରୁଥିଲେ ଏବଂ ଏଇଗୁଡାକ ପାର୍ଟିକୁଲାର କାଷ୍ଟର ଲୋକମାନେ ଅବଜର୍ଭ କରୁଛନ୍ତି କି ନାହିଁ ତାଙ୍କ ଇଣ୍ଡିଭିଜୁଆଲ୍ କାଷ୍ଟ କାଉନ୍ସିଲ୍ ତାକୁ ଦେଖାଦେଖି କରୁଥିଲା ଯଦି ଜଣେ ଯଦି ନିଜ କାଷ୍ଟର ଯୋଉ ପ୍ରେସ୍କ୍ରାଇବ୍ ନର୍ମସ୍ ଅଛି ତାକୁ ଯଦି ସେ ଯଦି ଫଲୋ କରୁନାହିଁ ତାହେଲେ କାଷ୍ଟ କାଉନ୍ସିଲ୍ ଦ୍ୱାରା ଦଣ୍ଡ ତାକୁ ଦିଆ ହଉଥିଲା ଏବଂ ପାର୍ଟିକୁଲାରଲି ଏଟ୍ ଦାଟ୍ ଟାଇମ୍ ଦଣ୍ଡ ବୋଇଲେ କ'ଣ ଦେଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ୟୋର୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ୟୋର୍ ହୁକା ପାନି ବନ୍ଦ ହୁକା ପାନି ବନ୍ଦ ମାନେ ସେ କାଷ୍ଟ ମେମ୍ବର ମାନେ ତୁମକୁ କୌଣସି ସିଚୁଏସନ୍ସ ତୁମକୁ ତୁମ ବାହାଘରରେ ହେଲା କିଏ କିଏ ମରିଗଲେ ବା ବିଭିନ୍ନ ରିଚୁଆଲ୍ ସମୟରେ ସେମାନେ ତୁମ ଘରକୁ ଆସିବେ ନାହିଁ ତୁମକୁ ପୁରା ଏକଦମ ଏକ ଘରେକିଆ କରିଦେବେ ଦିସ୍ ସର୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ପନିସମେଣ୍ଟ ୱାଜ୍ ଦେୟାର ଯାହାକି ସୋସାଇଟିକୁ ଆମେ କହିବା ଯେ ଗୋଟେ ଏକ ଅନ୍ସିଭିଲାଇଜ୍ଡ ଏକ ଏକ ସିନେରିଓ ପ୍ରଦାନ କରୁଥିଲା ନାଉ ଆମେ ଡିସ୍କସ୍ କରିବା ଡାଇମେନ୍ସନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ରିଜିନାଲ୍ ଭେରିଏସନ୍ସ ଏ ଯୋଉ କାଷ୍ଟ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ ଅଛି ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ରିଜନ୍ରେ ନର୍ଥରେ ସାଉଥରେ ବିଭିନ୍ନ ଜାଗାରେ ଏହା କେମିତି ପ୍ରିଭେଲ୍ କରୁଥିଲା ପ୍ରିବ୍ରିଟିଶ ଏନ୍ସିଏଣ୍ଟ ସମୟରେ ମେଡିଏବାଲ୍ ପିରିୟଡ୍ରେ ତାପରେ ଯେତେବେଳେ ବ୍ରିଟିଶର୍ସ ଆସିଲେ ଏହାର କେମିତି ସଂରୂପ ଥିଲା ବିଭିନ୍ନ ଅଞ୍ଚଳରେ ତାକୁ ଆମେ ଏଠି ଦେଖିବେ କାଷ୍ଟ ଏଜ୍ ଏ ରିଜିନାଲ୍ ରିଏଲିଟି କ୍ୟାନ୍ ବି ସିନ୍ ଇନ୍ ଦ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ପ୍ୟାଟର୍ନ୍ସ ଅଫ୍ କାଷ୍ଟ ରେଙ୍କିଙ୍ଗ କଷ୍ଟମ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ବିହେଭିୟର୍ ମ୍ୟାରେଜେସ୍ ରୁଲ୍ସ ଆଣ୍ଡ କାଷ୍ଟ ଡୋମିନେନ୍ସ ଫାଉଣ୍ଡ ଇନ୍ ଭେରିୟସ୍ ପାର୍ଟସ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ ତାକୁ ଏଠି ଦେଖା ହେବ ଓକେ ଦ ରିଜିନାଲ୍ ଭେରିଏସନ୍ସ ଇନ୍ ଟର୍ମ ଅଫ୍ ଥ୍ରୀ ଆସ୍ପେକ୍ଟ କାଷ୍ଟ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରକ୍ଚର୍ କିନ୍ସିପ୍ ଅକ୍ୟୁପେସନ୍ ଏସବୁ ଗୁଡାକୁ ଆମେ ଏଠି ଆନାଲିସିସ୍ କରିବେ ହାଉ ଦ କାଷ୍ଟ ସିଷ୍ଟମ ତାଙ୍କର ଯୋଉ ପାୱାର ସେୟାରିଂ ଥିଲା ସୋସାଇଟିରେ ଓକେ କାଷ୍ଟ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରକ୍ଚର୍ ଇଜ୍ ଇଣ୍ଟିମେଟ୍ଲି ରିଲେଟେଡ୍ ଟୁ ଦ କିନ୍ସିପ୍ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ ଏମଙ୍ଗ୍ସ ଦ ହିନ୍ଦୁସ୍ ଇନ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ ଦ ସୋଲ୍ ରିଜନ୍ ଫର୍ ଦିସ୍ ରିଲେସନ୍ସିପ୍ ଲାଇଜ୍ ଇନ୍ ଦ ଏଣ୍ଡୋଗାମସ୍ ନେଚର୍ ଅଫ୍ କାଷ୍ଟ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ ଏ ଯୋଉ ଏଣ୍ଡୋଗାମସ୍ ନେଚର୍ ଯୋଉ ଥିଲା କାଷ୍ଟର ଏଥିରେ ଏକ ନିର୍ଦ୍ଦିଷ୍ଟ କିନ୍ସିପ୍ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ ଡେଫିନେଟ୍ଲି ପ୍ରିଭେଲ୍ କରୁଥିଲା ଦ ଇନଷ୍ଟିଚ୍ୟୁସନ୍ସ ଅଫ୍ କିନ୍ସିପ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଟ୍ରୁଲି ଡିରାଇଭ୍ ଫ୍ରମ୍ ଦିସ୍ ୟୋର୍ କାଷ୍ଟ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏ କ୍ଲୋଜ୍ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରାଟିଫିକେସନ୍ ସିନ୍ସ ମେମ୍ବର୍ସ ଆର୍ ରିକ୍ରୁଟେଡ୍ ଅନ୍ ଦ କ୍ରାଇଟେରିଆ ଅଫ୍ ଏସ୍କ୍ରାଇବ୍ ଷ୍ଟାଟସ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଆନ୍ ଏସ୍କ୍ରାଇବ୍ ଷ୍ଟାଟସ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦ ସୋସିଆଲ୍ ମୋବିଲିଟି ଇନ୍ ଦ କାଷ୍ଟ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ ଥ୍ରୁ ଦ ପ୍ରୋସେସ୍ ଅଫ୍ ସାଂସ୍କ୍ରିଟନ୍ସ କିଛି ମାତ୍ରାରେ ଆରମ୍ଭ ହୋଇଥିଲା ଯଦିଓ ଏହା ଏକ ରିଜିଡ୍ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ ଥିଲା କିନ୍ତୁ ପରବର୍ତ୍ତୀ ସମୟରେ ସାଂସ୍କ୍ରିଟାଇସନ୍ସ ଯୋଗୁଁ ସାଂସ୍କ୍ରିଟାଇସନ୍ସ ବାଇ
ଇଂଲିଶରେ କହି ଚାଲିଛି କି ମୋତେ ବେଲେ ବେଲେ ଲାଗେ ଯେ ଦ୍ୟାଟ ମେ ବି ଦ ଷ୍ଟୁଡେଣ୍ଟ ମେ ନଟ ଗେଟ୍ ଏଭ୍ରିଥିଙ୍ଗ ଇନ୍ ଇଂଲିଶ ସୋ ହ୍ୱାଇ ଇନ୍ ବିଟୱିନ୍ ଆଇ ୟୁଜ୍ ଟୁ ସ୍ପିକ୍ ଇନ୍ ଓଡ଼ିଆ ଅଦରୱାଇଜ ମୋତେ ଲାଗେ ଯଦି ମୁଁ ଯଦି ଟୋଟାଲ କନଭରସେସନ୍ ଆର୍ ଦି କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ ଯଦି ଟୋଟାଲି 100% ଇଂଲିଶ ହେଇଯିବ ତାହେଲେ କାଲି ଅନ୍ୟମାନେ ବୁଝିପାରିବେ ନପାରିବେ ସେଥିପାଇଁ ମିକ୍ସ କରିକି ପଢିବା ପାଇଁ ଚେଷ୍ଟା କରୁଛି ଯଦି 100% ଯଦି ଇଂଲିଶ କନଭରସେସନ ହେଇଯିବ ତାହେଲେ ଚେଷ୍ଟା କରୁଛି ମୁଁ ଯେ ସୋ ଦ୍ୟାଟ ୟୁ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ଅଣ୍ଡରଷ୍ଟାଣ୍ଡ ଇନ୍ ଏ ବେଟର ୱେ ଯେମିତି ସମସ୍ତେ ବୁଝିପାରିବେ ମାନେ ମଝିରେ ମଝିରେ ସିମ୍ପଲ ସିମ୍ପଲ ଇଂଲିଶ କହିକି କୁହା ହବ ଆଉ ଯଦି ଯୋଉଠି ଟିକେ ଲାଗିବ ଯେ ଟ୍ରିଟ ସିଷ୍ଟମଟା କେମିତି ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଇନ୍ଫ୍ଲୁଏନ୍ସ ବାଇ ୟୋର କାଷ୍ଟ ସିଷ୍ଟମ ଏ ପର୍ସନ ରିମେନ୍ସ ଦ ମେମ୍ବର ଅଫ ହିଜ୍ ଅର୍ ହର କାଷ୍ଟ ଇରେସ୍ପେକ୍ଟିଭ ଅର୍ ହର ଇଣ୍ଡିଭିଜୁଆଲ ଷ୍ଟାଟସ୍ ଏନି ମୁଭମେଣ୍ଟ ଇନ୍ ଦ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରକ୍ଚର ଅକର୍ସ ଇନ୍ ଦ ସୋସିଆଲ ମୋବିଲିଟି ଅଫ୍ ଦ କାଷ୍ଟ ଗ୍ରୁପ୍ ଇନ୍ ଦ ଲୋକାଲ ହାଇରାର୍କି ଅଫ୍ ଦ ସୋସାଇଟି ହୁଇଚ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଓନ୍ଲି ଏ ସିଫ୍ଟିଂ ଅଫ୍ ଇଟ୍ସ ପୋଜିସନ୍ସ ଫ୍ରମ୍ ୱାନ୍ ଲେଭେଲ୍ ଟୁ ଏନାଦର୍ ଏଜ୍ ୟୁ ନୋ କାଷ୍ଟ ସିଷ୍ଟମ ଇଜ୍ ଟୋଟାଲ ରିଜିଡ୍ ୱାନ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏ କ୍ଲୋଜ୍ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ ତ ୱାନ୍ସ ୟୁ ଆର୍ ଇଫ୍ ଏନି ହୁଏ ବି ଯଦି ସଂସ୍କୃତି ଦ ଟର୍ମ ଅଫ୍ ୟୋର୍ ସଂସ୍କୃତି As that comes from your marriage, that like your husband and wife relation, that is your affinial ties. Then your another one is your consanguineal one, which is your where the relationship is traced in terms of your blood and all that. And caste system being a closed and your endogamous group, definitely the kinship system is derived from this caste. Kinship in India is largely analysis of the internal structure of the subcaste. Subcaste is the largest segment of a caste and it performs nearly all the functions of caste like endogamy, social control, etc. And already I have told you that in India particularly, in the caste systems is on the your concept of your Varna model. And accordingly, we used to find your more than your thousand of caste. Then these castes are again divided into other the original subcaste and all the your caste and subcaste particularly all are endogamous group having their own your occupation having their own your what is that caste council and they are abided by all the rules regulations that part the caste your members they used to follow. The effective caste group is the caste populations of a single village while the effective subcaste group within which marriage and kinship stateless is composed of the people belonging to the region around the village having several scores of settlements. Your these subcaste groups are scattered everywhere and though a particular caste system that we experience in your village level, but the subcaste groups, you know, they are scattered all around to miles and among themselves, they used to have all sorts of your social, your mobility related to your marriage and all that, they used to take place. Now, if you see the north-south kinship system, jaki amara that has been derived from your caste system regulates this your kinship system in India. Let's see the your north first. North India is in itself a very large region having innumerable types of kinship system. This region includes the region between the Himalayas in the north and the Vindhyas in the south. This is your north here, India. In this region, a person marries outside the village. Since all the members of one's caste in a village are considered to be brothers and sisters or uncles and aunts, marriage with a person inside the village is forbidden. This is the your they used to have this particular your rules related to marriage and the kinship is based on the caste, and particularly the marriage within the village is forbidden because all the your village members are from the same caste, and they derive the same your ancestor, and for that they think that they are brother and sister. So the marriage is 100% strictly forbidden in your North India, and it is based on your caste system. Again, hypergamy. This is your a practice in which in a society a person is all a person gets that particular your mates, or the marriage is your arranged in which a higher status, having higher status, your boy gets married to a lower status girl. That is your concept, your hypergamy, and it prevails in your North India, though it is not found in your South India. Hypergamy is practiced in this North region according to which a man takes a wife, goes in marriage from a lower status group to a higher status group within a subcaste. The effect of this hypergamy and village exogamy is that it speedily widens the range of ties. Several villages become linked to each other through affinal and matrilineal links. This is the caste system, the kinship, and the rules related to marriage among these kins within the area. And in North India, this is the situation. The organizations of family, now see the family, your structure, how it is influenced by your caste system. The organizations of family in the North region is mainly patriarchal and patrilocal. It means the male heads your family, and the inheritance of property and everything is done in the line of your male. And the women folk particularly, they have no role so far your decision making and all is concerned. They used to have a lower status in your patriarchal family system. The lineage is traced through the male. Patrilineal system is followed in this region, in your north. It is a patriarchal because authority lies with the male head of the family. And it is patrilocal because after marriage, the bride is brought to reside in the house of the bridegroom's father. And this is your behavior pattern attached with your people of North India according to their caste. In most of the caste in the north, such as the Jats and agriculture caste of South Punjab, Delhi and Haryana, this four clan rules of marriage is also followed. Already we have discussed your four clan rules in your previous class in the your marriage section. And these four clan rules means these your North Indians, the North Indian caste, they strictly follow this your four clan rules. That is your, a man cannot marry in the clan to which his father belongs, it is prohibited. To which his mother belongs, prohibited. To which his father's mothers belong, or to which his mother's mother belongs. This is your prohibition made for not to get married. In this region, a person avoids marriage with kins who are related to him or her, 5 generations on the mother side and 7 generations on the father side. This is your caste ridden society, the marriage related rules among the kins in your North India particularly. In North India, therefore, marriage with cousins removed even by 2 or 3 degrees is viewed as an it is not accepted way of union. In most part of this region, village exogamy is practiced by most of your caste. Already I've told you that the village having the people having the same caste, deriving their your origin from your same your ancestors, they believe themselves to be brother and sister, so definitely it is forbidden, the marriage particularly. Now come to your Central India. In Central India, particularly the Rajputana, the Bindiyas, Gujarat, Maharashtra, and Orissa, we find the general practice of caste endogamy in your Central India. Jaki, I mean, general practice endogamy. Jyotri, I mean, caste is your strictly an endogamous group in which the marriage is strictly followed, that a person is bound to get married in his own caste or subcaste. Despite, we also find, but one thing is that in North India, particularly in Central India, we find the cross-cousin marriage. You are allowed to get married your mother's brother's daughter or son. Okay, it is your cross cousin marriage. Parallel cousin marriage is not seen, not at all, particularly in any form in your Indian caste system. We find cross cousin marriages being practiced in central India. Here, there is a tendency for a man to marry his mother's brother's daughter, but marriage with the father's sister's daughter is a taboo. You can marry your mother's brother's your daughter, but you cannot marry your father's sister's daughter. It's a taboo. Then now little bit come to your South India, your caste system, the kinship, and the rules related to your marriages among these kins. The southern region comprises the states of Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, and your Kerala, where the Dravidian languages are spoken. And this region is distinct from the northern and central region of India in the sense that here we find basically preferential rules of marriage. Here, a man knows whom he has to marry. He knows from the very beginning to whom he or she has to marry. It totally a particular frame is given to him or her related to your marriage rules and all that in South India. Most of the parts of the southern region, except your Malabar and your others, we get a patrilineal family or patrilocal family headed by a male. Here also we find the exogamous social groups called the Gotras. Gotras concept comes in your South India. The difference between the exogamous clans in the North is that a caste in a village is held to be of one part, your patrician, and therefore no marriage is allowed within a village, but it is not followed in your South India. In the South, there is no identification of a Gotra with one village or territory. More than one intermarrying clans may live in one village territory and practice intermarriage for generations. So it is something different in your southern part of India, where the marriage rules is not based on your Gotra exogamy and other your Gotra kins and all that. Now, we'll see in your previous unit, we saw the caste and your institutions of marriage. Now we'll see the relations of occupations with your caste structure. Already, we have discussed that your every caste, particularly that is attached to the particular occupation, a rigid your occupation that you cannot change. You have to maintain that particular occupation up to generations without fail. You cannot change your occupations, and all those occupations were divided into your pure and impure category, and accordingly, a particular caste is said to be pure or impure, touchable or untouchable in that sense. Then it has been discussed elaborately, these occupations, those are attached to your caste structure. All over India, today we find that caste restrictions are not as meticulously observed as they were some decades ago. Still, we have some your occupational, your what is that, rules related to caste. Traditionally, agriculture was a common occupation for all caste, and Brahmins, Kshatriyas, and even Vaishyas they were depending on agriculture. Despite we had a strict your occupations related to a particular caste then, and these your traditional occupations were ritually pure or impure at that time. And
सर सॉरी टू इंटरप्ट सर सर एक्चुअली आगुरु जेमती आपण डेटा लैंग्वेज रे बुझोतले काइंडली बुझांदे कारण हमोटे कंफर्टेबल होउची
दैट्स इट सम ऑफ द लेसन प्रॉब्लम इज दैट सम ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स जस्ट प्रीवियसली माइट हैव हर्ड दैट वन ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स ही सेड दैट नो सर डेफिनेटली
यस सर वेगी नॉन ओडिया लोकमन पिलवन फाइट के कंफर्टेबल बट ओडिया पिलंग में मैं टिके अनकंफर्टेबल रहती सर
प्रीवियसली
माने कंफर्टेबल लागुतला सब बुझी होतला
हां नहीं एटा प्रॉब्लम हो जीवा जदि आई विल देखिवा मिक्स करके मु पढे पय चेष्टा करछि किंतु प्रॉब्लम होचे दोज हु आर नॉन ओडिया
से यू नो सर मैं बुझी परु छु कैरी करि परु छु बट ओडिया मीडियम पिला टिके अपन वैरी कर छन एक्चुअली सर तो डेटा
एक्सेल असुविधा आउने कारण एटा गुडा को प्राय मते एजेंस हेलो हां जा पढा
ओडिया रे भी टिके टिके कहि दे
हां हां निश्चय निश्चय ओडिया रे कहिबा इंग्लिश कन्वर्सेशन
one of the students requested me so as to have interactions in your English part.
सर एक्चुअली आपण जोटा ओडिया रे कहउतले सेटा इंग्लिश रे ऑलरेडी बुझै सला परे कहउतले सो से माने भाबु चंदि कि आपण अलगा किछि थापाट ताटू कहउ चंदि बोली सेति पै से माने ये कर चंदि जे इंग्लिश रे कहउंत बोली सिंपली बट आपण सब मिठाई के लैंग्वेज रे कहउतले
किंतु 100% इंग्लिश जदि कहबे ताले मु एबे जस्ट एज इंस्ट डेफिनेटली इट इज अ प्रॉब्लम फॉर गोटे होमोजेनस हो पारु नै माने देखिबा फिर भी चेष्टा मते किंतु जा लागु जो विषयवस्तु आमे पढुछे या समस्ते किसी मात्रा निश्चय बुझिबे याकु एंते किछ पढा पाठन होय कि जा बुझि पारिबे नै सो आई एम ट्राइंग माय बेस्ट
हां यस
ओके सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स सही हिसाब रे मु चेष्टा करुछि सो एज टू हैव इंग्लिश एंड ओडिया बोथ सो कास्ट स्ट्रक्चर एवं ऑक्युपेशंस को ताय एठी उठितला जे एठी हमें डिस्कस करले जे ऑक्युपेशंस अनेक गुडे वृत्ति जहाँ कि वंशानुक्रमिक एवं ताकु रिजिडली फॉलो करबा यू कैन नॉट जंप फ्रॉम वन ऑक्युपेशंस टू अनदर प्योर इंप्योर कांसेप्ट रहउतला तमरा ऑक्युपेशन सहित एवं सेहिथरे लोकंकु कंसीडर करउतला जने लेदर काम करूछि जने मेहनत काम करूछि समान इंप्योर काम करचंते ताकु समान सेवा करउतले अपर तीन कास्ट रो किंतु ताकु कहउतला तमे हमको सेवा करछ सिना किंतु एज यू पीपल आर एसोसिएटेड विथ इंप्योर योर एक्टिविटीज डेफिनेटली दे आर थ्रोन टू द योर गार्बेज विथ द गार्बेजेस ए प्रकार एक टेंडेंसी थिला इंडिया रे जाके परवर्ती समय रे सांस्कृतिकाइजेशन वेस्टर्नाइजेशन जोगु किछि मात्रा इथरा हेतिला तापरे अनेक गुडे तमरो डेमोक्रेटिक सेटअप परे परे हमरो ऑक्युपेशन ऑक्युपेशन को नेकी कोनसी प्रकार एक एम्पिया आउ रिजिडिटी रहिला नै समस्त को इंडिविजुअल दिया गला तंको एम्पायर करा गला जे दे कैन चूज द योर ऑक्युपेशंस अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर ओन योर सुइटेबल योर विशेस एंड ऑल दैट लेट्स सी ये जो ऑक्युपेशंस जो थिला बंधाय कि पर्टिकुलर योर कास्ट सहित जदियो लोकन को कहउतला प्योर इंप्योर सेंस दिया कि टचेबल अनटचेबल कांसेप्ट डेवलप करथिला किंतु लोक माने तांका नाका निजर ऑक्युपेशंस को से माने आनंद सहित करूथिले कारण इंडियन सेंस रे लोके भाबुथिले जे ए जो ऑक्युपेशंस गुडाक बा ता समान जो कास्ट जन्म होइ जंती ताहा तांकर भाग्यर फल तेन से चैलेंज कर नथिले से माने चैलेंज कर नथिले जे आमको काहे के एमिता व्यवहार करा जाउछि आमको काहे के ह्यूमिलेट करा हुछि आमे काहे के काम करिबु आमे काहे के अन्य कास्ट मन कबले चाष काम करि परबो नै कि बिजनेस करि परबो नै कि अन्यन्य तमरो प्योर वर्क काहे करि परबो ए सब बिल्कुल नथिला जो काम काम तक असाउंड करा होतला ताको सन आराम से करथले एवं एथि पई जोगु हि समाज रे जो एक आहुरी एक एस्टेब्लिश्ड गोटे इंस्टीट्यूशन छला ताहा काम करथला ता छ जजमानी सिस्टम जजमानी सिस्टम्स काम करथला एथि पई जे द पीपल वेयर क्वाइट बिट सटिस्फाइड सबमिसिवली से सब ऑक्युपेशन सुने करथले एवं दे वेयर प्रोवाइडिंग ऑल योर सर्विसेज दोज आर नीडेड टू योर अपर कास्ट विदाउट एनी हेजिटेशंस विदाउट एनी योर प्रॉब्लम लेट डिस्कस हाउ दिस योर ऑक्युपेशंस योर द कास्ट पर्टिकुलरली हैविंग सम इंडिविजुअल ऑक्युपेशंस दे वेयर ट्राइंग टू योर सटिस्फाई ऑल योर नीड्स दोज वेयर रिक्वायर्ड फॉर योर द अपर कास्ट In the association of caste structure with a hereditary occupations, the jajmani system forms the framework. Ebang a jajmani systems eti pai tishtiki thila je the an individual occupations is attached to a particular your caste ebang sethire sam specialized houthile ebang service provide korthile. The jajmani system as you have already read in which the services caste offers their services to the land owning upper and intermediate caste and in turn are paid both in case and kind. The patrons caste differ from one region to another depending on the socio-economic and political status of the caste. And a jajmani systems re interdependence thila. They were providing the your services to the upper caste, the patrons particularly. Among say service pay, they were receiving the payment in case or kind. Particularly kind, there was no cash transactions at that time. Rather, they were paid in kind. এবং ইয়া ধরাবন্ধা নিয়ম থাকে বর্ষক কেতে নেবে কিংবা ছ মাস যদি নেবে তাহলে কেতে নেবে এমনি এক ধরাবন্ধা ছিল এবং এই যে সার্ভিস প্রোভাইডার্স ছিল আমি যে আগে ডিসকাস করতে জজমানি সিস্টেমস দে ওয়্যার প্রোভাইডিং দেয়ার সার্ভিসেস নট অনলি টু এ সিঙ্গল ভিলেজ ওয়্যার দে স্টে রাদার দ্য সার্ভিসেস ওয়্যার গিভেন অর দ্য ওয়্যার প্রোভাইডেড টু আদার পিপল অফ দ্য আদার ভিলেজেস অলসো ইন ইয়োর জজমানি সিস্টেম এবং এইটা কাস্ট সিস্টেম র এক আমি এক can say the your you cannot say it's a dysfunction rather yeah bahut yaar upakarita thila se samare so as to meet different your services and needs that is a
relation between high caste status and land ownership. Then let's see the power structure, how the different caste they used to possess power according to their land holding or according to their your ascribed status from the very birth. ମାନେ କେମିତିଆ ପାୱାର ତାଙ୍କର ରହୁଥିଲା, ଏକ ଡୋମିନେଣ୍ଟ ଗ୍ରୁପ ହିସାବରେ ସେମାନେ କାମ କରୁଥିଲେ ଅନ୍ୟ କାଷ୍ଟ ଲୋୟର କାଷ୍ଟ ମାନଙ୍କ ଉପରେ, ଏବଂ ଏଇ ପାୱାର ଷ୍ଟ୍ରକ୍ଚରଟା ପ୍ରିଭେଲ କରୁଥିଲା ଏକର୍ଡିଂ ଟୁ ୟୋର କାଷ୍ଟ ହାଇରାର୍କି। ଲେଟ୍ ସି ଦ ଲ୍ୟାଣ୍ଡ ଓନର୍ସ ପାର୍ଟିକୁଲାର ଦେ ୟୁଜ୍ ଟୁ ହାଭ୍ ମୋର ପାୱାର ବିକଜ ତାଙ୍କର ବାର୍ଗେନିଂ ପାୱାର ବେଶୀ ରହୁଥିଲା, କାରଣ ସେମାନେ କାହାକୁ ଏଜ୍ ଏ ଟେନାଣ୍ଟ ତାଙ୍କ ଜମି ବାଡ଼ି ଦେବେ ବା କୋଉ ହିସାବରେ ଟ୍ୟାକ୍ସ କଲେକ୍ସନ୍ କରିବେ। ଇଭିନ୍ ଦ ଲୋୟର ଷ୍ଟାର୍ଟଅପ୍ ପିପୁଲ ଯେଉଁମାନେ କାମରେ ଆସିବେ ତାକୁ କାମରେ ରଖିବେ ନ ରଖିବେ, ଏମ୍ପ୍ଲୟମେଣ୍ଟ ଦେବେ ନ ଦେବେ ଡିସାଇଡ୍ କରୁଥିଲେ। ସୋ ପାୱାର ତାଙ୍କ ଉପରେ ତାଙ୍କ ଠାରେ ବହୁତ କିଛି ଏକ୍ୟୁମୁଲେଟ୍ ଥିଲା। ଏଟ୍ ଦ ଟପ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଅକ୍ୟୁପେସନାଲ ହାଇରାର୍କି ଷ୍ଟାଣ୍ଡସ୍ ଏ ଗ୍ରୁପ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଫ୍ୟାମିଲିଜ୍ ହ୍ୱିଚ୍ କଣ୍ଟ୍ରୋଲ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଓନ୍ ମୋଷ୍ଟ ଲ୍ୟାଣ୍ଡ ରାଇଟ୍ସ ଇନ୍ ଦ ଭିଲେଜ୍ ରିଜିଅନ୍। ଦେ ଅଲ୍ସୋ ବିଲଙ୍ଗ ଟୁ ଦ କାଷ୍ଟ ଅକୁପାଇଙ୍ଗ ଦ ହାଇଏଷ୍ଟ ରାଙ୍କ। ନେକ୍ସଟ ଇନ୍ ଦ ହାଇରାର୍କି ଉଡ୍ ବି ଷ୍ଟେଟ୍ ମ୍ୟାନେଜର, ଲ୍ୟାଣ୍ଡ ଲର୍ଡ୍ସ ଅଫ୍ ରିଲେଟିଭଲି ସ୍ମଲର ସାଇଜ୍, ଦେନ୍ ହୁ ଆର୍ ଡ୍ରନ୍ ଫ୍ରମ୍ ଦ କାଷ୍ଟ who occupy positions next to the highest ranking caste. Smaller tenants and sub-tenants occupy the middle ranking caste groups. Finally, laborers are drawn from the lowest ranking caste. And ethu ame clear januchu je society re Indian society particularly jo power vested rahutla ta according to their land owning position ba sei hisab re prathame land owners high land landlords tapre jo mane tike ଜମି ଜମା ଅଛି ୟୋର ଇଷ୍ଟେଟ୍ ମ୍ୟାନେଜର ପାର୍ଟିକୁଲାରଲି, ତାପରେ ଟେନେଣ୍ଟସ୍, ଦେନ୍ ୟୋର ସବ୍ ଟେନେଣ୍ଟସ୍, ଦେନ୍ ୟୋର ଲାଷ୍ଟରେ ଏ ଲେବରର୍ସ ଯେଉଁମାନେ ଡେଲିଭରି ଲେବରର୍ସ ଥିଲେ ତାଙ୍କର ପୋଜିସନ୍ସ ରହୁଥିଲା। ୱିଥ୍ ଦ ଚେଞ୍ଜିଂ ଟାଇମ୍ସ ହାଇଭର ଇମ୍ପାକ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ କଲୋନିଆଲ ରୁଲ୍ସ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦ କନ୍ସିକ୍ୱେଣ୍ଟ ଇଣ୍ଟ୍ରାକ୍ସନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ୟୋର ୱେଷ୍ଟର୍ଣ୍ଣ ଏଜୁକେସନ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଜେନେରାଲ ଆସୋସିଏସନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ହାୟର କାଷ୍ଟ ୱିଥ୍ ୟୋର ହାୟର କ୍ଲାସ୍ ହାଜ୍ ବିନ୍ ଡିଷ୍ଟର୍ବ। କିନ୍ତୁ ପରବର୍ତ୍ତୀ ପର୍ଯ୍ୟାୟରେ ଯେତେବେଳେ ବ୍ରିଟିଶର୍ସ ଆସିଲେ ଲ୍ୟାଣ୍ଡ ଓନିଙ୍ଗ ଯୋଉ ଥିଲା ଯୋଉ ପ୍ୟାଟର୍ନ ତାକୁ ଚେଞ୍ଜ କଲେ ବିଭିନ୍ନ ସେଟେଲମେଣ୍ଟ ଇଏ ରୁଲ୍ସ ଦ୍ୱାରା, ପରମାନେଣ୍ଟ ସେଟେଲମେଣ୍ଟ ଅର୍ ରୟତାରୀ ଅର୍ ମହଲୱାରୀ ଏ ସିଷ୍ଟମ କରିକି ଜମି ଗୁଡ଼ାକୁ ଡିଷ୍ଟ୍ରିବ୍ୟୁଟ୍ କରି ଦିଆଗଲା। ତେଣୁ ଜମି ସହିତ ରିଲେଟେଡ୍ ଥିବା ଯୋଉ ପାୱାରଟା ତାହା ଡିଷ୍ଟର୍ବ ହେଇଥିଲା ପରବର୍ତ୍ତୀ ସମୟରେ। ନାଉ ସି ନାଉ ସି ଦ କାଷ୍ଟ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରକ୍ଚର, ଯାହାକି ମୁଁ କହୁଥିଲି କାଷ୍ଟ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରକ୍ଚର ସହିତ ପାୱାରର କେମିତିଆ ଇଏ ଥିଲା। ସେଣ୍ଟ୍ରାଲ ଟୁ ଲେଷ୍ଟ୍ରି ଦ ସେଣ୍ଟ୍ରାଲ ଟୁ କାଷ୍ଟ ସିଷ୍ଟମ ଆର୍ କାଷ୍ଟ ପଞ୍ଚାୟତ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଲିଡରସିପ୍। ଦିଜ୍ ପାୱାର ଷ୍ଟ୍ରକ୍ଚର ଆର୍ ହାଇଲି ଫର୍ମାଲାଇଜ ଇନ୍ ସର୍ଟନ୍ କାଷ୍ଟ ଗ୍ରୁପ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଇନଫର୍ମାଲ ଇନ୍ ଅଦର୍ସ। ଦ ପଞ୍ଚାୟତ ଲିଟରାଲି ମିନ୍ସ ଏ ଗ୍ରୁପ୍ ଅର୍ କାଉନସିଲ ଅଫ୍ ୟୋର ଫାଇଭ ଅର୍ ସମଥିଂ ଲାଇକ୍ ଦ ଭିଲେଜର୍ସ। ଇନ୍ ଏ ଭିଲେଜ ଇଟ୍ ରେଫର୍ସ ଟୁ ଏ ଗ୍ରୁପ୍ ଅଫ୍ group that presides over and resolves conflict, punishes people your and customs and launches your group enterprises. Tomorrow before your independence, you know, village level re ame jo caste ridden society thila ethi power ta vested rahutla with your caste council, caste panchayat. Parvarti parjay, it is not your political panchayat that we used to get nowadays like your sarpanch and all that three tier system. So yes, samtya your panch nuanti rather se samare caste councils were there and having your vested with enormous power and they were controlling the it was working as a means of social control to the your caste members. Then so samare lokamananka sabu activities related to marriage, related to your occupation, jitki bhi disputes hotila jaha hotila, those were your sorted out and your resolved by your this your caste council, and they are much more powerful at that time. Then କିନ୍ତୁ ଏଇ ଯୋଉ କାଷ୍ଟ କାଉନସିଲ ରହୁଥିଲା ବା ଯୋଉ କାଷ୍ଟ ପଞ୍ଚାୟତ ରହୁଥିଲା ଏଥିରେ ହାୟର କାଷ୍ଟ ଲୋକ ଏଥିରେ ତାଙ୍କର ଦବଦବା ରହୁଥିଲା, ତାଙ୍କର ସେଥିରେ ପାୱାର ରହୁଥିଲା। ଏ କାଷ୍ଟ ଇଜ୍ ସେଡ୍ ଟୁ ବି ଡୋମିନାଣ୍ଟ ହ୍ୱେନ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ନ୍ୟୁମେରିକାଲି ଦ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରଙ୍ଗେଷ୍ଟ ଇନ୍ ଦ ଭିଲେଜ୍ ଅର୍ ଲୋକାଲ ଏରିଆ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଇକୋନୋମିକାଲି ଆଣ୍ଡ ପଲିଟିକାଲି ଏକ୍ସରସାଇଜ୍ ଏ ପ୍ରିପୋଣ୍ଡରିଂ ୟୋର ଇନ୍ଫ୍ଲୁଏନ୍ସ। ଦ ଷ୍ଟାଟସ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଏ ଡୋମିନାଣ୍ଟ କାଷ୍ଟ ଆପିୟର୍ସ ଟୁ ବି ରେଷ୍ଟ ଅନ୍ ସଚ୍ କ୍ରାଇଟେରିଆ। ଏଗେନ୍ ଆଫ୍ଟର ୟୋର କାଷ୍ଟ କାଉନସିଲ ୟୁ ନୋ ଅଦର ୟୋର କାଷ୍ଟ ଯେଉଁମାନଙ୍କର ଲ୍ୟାଣ୍ଡ ହୋଲ୍ଡିଂ ବେଶୀ ଥିଲା, ତାପରେ ଯେଉଁମାନଙ୍କର ସେଇ ଏରିଆରେ ସେଇ ଜାତିର ସଂଖ୍ୟା ଲୋକମାନଙ୍କ ଜାତି ସଂଖ୍ୟାଟା ବେଶୀ ଥିଲା, ଏବଂ ଇକୋନୋମିକାଲି ଟିକେ ସେମାନେ ୱେଲ୍ ଟୁ ଡୁ ଏକ ସିଚୁଏସନ୍ ଥିଲେ, ଆଉ ସେଇମାନେ ଏକ୍ସରସାଇଜ୍ କରୁଥିଲେ ପାୱାର ଅନ୍ୟ ୟୋର ଲୋୟର ଷ୍ଟ୍ରାଟାର ତମର କାଷ୍ଟ ମାନଙ୍କୁ। ଏବଂ ଏହା କାହା ଉପରେ ଡିପେଣ୍ଡ କରୁଥିଲା, ଦେଖ ଗୋଟେ ପାର୍ଟିକୁଲାର କାଷ୍ଟକୁ ଆମେ ଡୋମିନାଣ୍ଟ କାଷ୍ଟ କେମିତି କହିବା ଗୋଟେ ରିଜନରେ, रिजनली यह भेरी करूला कास्ट टू कास्ट जो अंचल जो कास्ट मानकर संख्या बेसी थे से इकोनोमिकली जब भल थे अन्य तुलना में से पावर एक्सरसाइज करते अन्य कास्ट मान डोमिनेंट कास्ट थे यहाँ को फैक्टर पर डिपेंड करूला द कंट्रोल ऑफ लैंड एंड इकोनॉमिक रिसोर्सेस जो मैंने कंट्रोल करते से पावर एक्सरसाइज करते न्यूमेरिकल स्ट्रेंथ तक बेसी थी रिलेटिवली हाई रिचुअल स्टेटस इन द कास्ट हायरार्की डेफिनेटली हायर कास्ट लोक होते हैं एजुकेशनल स्टेटस टी थी से कास्ट मेम्बर को यही मैंने थे डोमिनेंट कास्ट जो मैंने कि दे आर एक्सरसाइजिंग पावर्स ओवर द योर अदर रिलेटेड योर लोअर स्टाटा योर कास्ट द अबव फैक्टर्स कंबाइंड टू प्लेस ए पर्टिकुलर कास्ट ग्रुप इन ए पोजिशन ऑफ पोलिटिकल डोमिनेंस दे यूज टू हैव पोलिटिकल डोमिनेंस ओवर योर अदर कास्ट ए नियर मोनोपोली ऑफ मैनेजमेंट राइट्स इन लोकल रिसोर्सेस एंड कंट्रोल ऑफ द सेम गिव्स द ग्रुप एन एबिलिटी टू कंट्रोल द लाइफ ऑफ द अदर्स मैंने कंट्रोल करते एवं यह रिजनली भेरी करूला रिजनल वेरिएशंस दैट अकाउंटेंट फॉर डोमिनेंट कास्ट कैन बी एक्सप्लेन रीजन टू रीजन या डिफर करूला जो कौ कास्ट तार पावर एक्सरसाइज कर डोमिनेंट कास्ट हिसाब से रहा भेरी करूला द डिग्री टू हुई ए सिंगल लार्ज लैंड होल्डिंग कास्ट कंट्रोल द सेट ऑफ डिपेंडेंट कास्ट रिजिडिटी ऑफ कास्ट रैंकिंग द एक्जिस्टेंस ऑफ टू आर मोर डोमिनेंट कास्ट ग्रुप्स इन ए रीजन ये हिसाब से रिजनली भेरी करूला तुम डोमिनेंट कास्ट नाउ इन इंडिया पर्टिकुलरली डोमिनेंट कास्ट आगु एक्जिस्ट करूला किंतु बर्तमान अनेक रिफॉर्मेशन पर सोशल चेंज पर दिस योर डोमिनेंट कास्ट योर कन्सेप्ट डू नॉट एक्जिस्ट एवरीवेयर देन नेक्स्ट वी शुड सी द कास्ट कंटिन्यूटी एंड चेंजेस ए यूनिट रे आमे देखिबे जे जो एजेस रु बहु आवामन काल रु जो प्रकार एक जाति व्यवस्था अनेक गुड़े तुम्हारा प्रेस्क्रिप्शन सहित जो थिला या एक एक आबद्ध एक सामाजिक व्यवस्था जहाँ कि कंट्रोल करता सब एक्टिविटीज मनुष्यर बा एक सामाजिक जीवन लोक मानकर से कौन परिवर्तन सब आसी आमे अनेक गुड़े परिवर्तन आई वी हैव लॉट ऑफ योर चेंजेस दैट वी यूज टू फाइंड इन योर कास्ट सिस्टम पर्टिकुलरली प्री ब्रिटिश पीरियड अलग था ब्रिटिशर्स मैंने आसिले एथरेटिके चेंज आसिला तापर जितले आमे इंडिपेंडेंस पाइले एवं
साक्षी
हाँ
सरकार है
आज हमने शायद नेटवर्क की वजह से आउट हो गए हैं आ गए सर
हेलो
let's see the cast and continuity. Hello.
Hello. Sir.
In fact, actually, connection not there. So, I think it disturbed. Anyway, so here we are discussing your changes that occurs in your caste system. So, it is a rigid and closed system earlier. Rules of endogamy and your restrictions on social intercourse between caste help to maintain the insularity of such groups. As these are your endogamous group, you know, there are certain your rigid rules. Those are to be followed by their caste, your groups. In reality, in your Vedic period particularly, there existed a lot of flexibility, social mobility with the gain of economic and political power when the people got somehow the political and eco power in the Vedic period. From those period, little bit social mobility started. Social mobility started. ये जो हमारे जो कास्ट हायरार्की थिला एथिरे यहा एथिरे संचालन हबार त प्रश्न उठनतला मोबिलाइजेशन बिल्कुल पूरा एकदम फॉरबिडन थिला किंतु परवर्ती पर्याय रे फ्रॉम द वैदिक पीरियड यू विल सी दैट सोशल मोबिलिटी स्टार्टेड ए जो कास्ट हायरार्की रे जो राजनीति पवच्छ रे जो लेटर थिला सेथिरे किछि मात्रा रे चेंजेस आसिला ड्यू टू योर इकोनॉमिक पावर एंड योर पॉलिटिकल पावर गेन्ड बाय दिस योर लोअर स्ट्राटा पीपल एंड somehow this mobility could possible. Caste system, a dynamic reality with a great degree of flexibility in terms of internal structure and functions. Ebang dhire dhire amara jemti samaya akka ko badi challa e jo rigidity thila jo caste structure re ja ke mobilizations bilkul prashna uthnutla ta dhire dhire ta change hela ebang se change ko ame poruche ebang it is sure je anek gude awareness अनेक गुड़े रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशंस नॉर्म्स जो आम डेमोक्रेटिक सेटअप आसला तापर किसी मात्र जो ब्रिटिश मान जो जो लैंड सेटलमेंट ये जो काम कले ए इकोनोमिक पावर आसला तेनालीर बार्गेन पावर बढ़ला से अकुपेसनाली जो रेस्ट्रिक्शन गुड़ाक रहा ना परवर्त पर्यायर तापर इंडस्ट्रियलाइजेशन आसला तापर ट्रांसपोर्ट मानक अग्रगति है लोके जापारे विभिन्न काम बाहर को ତାଙ୍କର ଆୱେର୍ନେସ୍ ବଢ଼ିଲା ତ ଧୀରେ ଧୀରେ ଲୋକମାନଙ୍କର ଯୋଉ ଷ୍ଟାଟସ୍ ଥିଲା ଯାହାକି ଏସ୍କ୍ରାଇବ୍ ଷ୍ଟାଟସ୍ ଏଥିରେ ଯୋଉ ରିଜିଡିଟି ଥିଲା ତାହା ଧୀରେ ଧୀରେ ଫ୍ରକ୍ଚର୍ କଲା ଏବଂ କାଷ୍ଟ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ ଯୋଉ କ୍ଲାସ୍ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ ଆଡ଼କୁ ସମାଜ ଗତି କଲା ବେଳକୁ ଏ ମୋବିଲିଟିରେ ଅନେକ ଗୁଡ଼ିଏ ଚେଞ୍ଜେସ୍ ଆସିଲା ଲେଟ୍ସ ସି ସୋସିଆଲ୍ ମୋବିଲିଟି ରେଫର୍ସ ଟୁ ଦ ପ୍ରୋସେସ୍ ବାଇ ହ୍ୱିଚ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଭିଜୁଆଲ୍ସ ଅର୍ ଗ୍ରୁପ୍ସ ମୁଭ୍ ଫ୍ରମ୍ ୱାନ୍ ସୋସିଆଲ୍ ଷ୍ଟାଟସ୍ ଟୁ ଏନାଦର୍ ଇନ୍ ଦ ସୋସିଆଲ୍ ହାଇରାର୍କି ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ କଲିୟର୍ ସୋସିଆଲ୍ ମୋବିଲିଟି ଆଣ୍ଡ ସୋସିଆଲ୍ ମୋବିଲିଟି କ୍ୟାନ୍ ବି ଆଇଦର୍ ଅପୱାର୍ଡ ଅର୍ ଡାଉନୱାର୍ଡ ଅପୱାର୍ଡ ସୋସିଆଲ୍ ମୋବିଲିଟି ଇଜ୍ ୱାନ୍ for the individual or groups moves from a lower status in the hierarchy to the upper. This type of your mobility used to be seen in your in the society in which the people from your lower strata, they used to gain the higher your social status due to different factors. And your downward mobility is when a person or group moves from a higher status to a lower one in the hierarchy. Might be seen ajikali ame ମାନେ ଦେଖୁଥିବେ ଯେଉଁମାନେ ଆମର କାଷ୍ଟ ହାଇରାର୍କି ଯେଉଁ ଆଗ୍ରହ ଯୋଉଥିଲା ଯେଉଁଥିରେ ବ୍ରାହ୍ମଣ ମାନେ ସର୍ବାଗ୍ରେ ରହୁଥିଲେ ଦେ ୱେର୍ ଗିଭନ୍ ଦ ୟୋର୍ ପ୍ରେଷ୍ଟିଜ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦେ ୱେର୍ ରେସ୍ପେକ୍ଟେଡ୍ ବାଇ ଦ ଏଭ୍ରି ୟୋର୍ କାଷ୍ଟ ଗ୍ରୁପ୍ସ ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ ସେମିତି ବି ନାହିଁ ଆଉ ଯଦି ଜଣେ ଯଦି ଅନ୍ଟଚେବୁଲ୍ ବି ହେଇଥିବ କିନ୍ତୁ ସେ ଯଦି ତାର ଇକୋନୋମିକ୍ ପାୱାର୍ ବେଶୀ ଅଛି ବା ପଲିଟିକାଲି ସେ ଯଦି ତାର ପାୱାର୍ ଅଛି ବା ସେ ଯଦି ଏଜୁକେସନାଲି ବହୁତ ଶିକ୍ଷିତ ବା ବଡ଼ ପୋଷ୍ଟ ସେ ଧାରଣ କରୁଛି ତାହେଲେ ଅଟୋମେଟିକାଲି ଏଇ ଯୋଉ ଅପର କାଷ୍ଟର ଲୋକ ତାକୁ ରେସ୍ପେକ୍ଟ ଦେଉଛନ୍ତି ତ ଗୋଟେ କାଷ୍ଟ ହାଇରାର୍କିରେ ଯୋଉ ଥିଲା ଯୋଉ ଏକ ଧରାବନ୍ଧା ଏକ ପାବଚ ତା ଭୁଷୁଡ଼ି ଗଲା ଏବଂ ମୋବିଲିଟି ଷ୍ଟାର୍ଟେଡ୍ ହେଇଗଲା ଦୋ କାଷ୍ଟ ହାଜ୍ ବିନ୍ କନ୍ସିଡର୍ଡ ଟୁ ବି ଏ କ୍ଲୋଜ୍ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରାଟିଫିକେସନ୍ ଇନ୍ ରିଆଲିଟି ନୋ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ବି ଆବ୍ସୋଲ୍ୟୁଟ୍ଲି କ୍ଲୋଜ୍ଡ ଏଇ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ଟା ମଧ୍ୟ ଆବ୍ସୋଲ୍ୟୁଟ୍ଲି କ୍ଲୋଜ୍ଡ ହେଇକି ରହିନାହିଁ ଆଉ ଇନ୍ଫ୍ୟାକ୍ଟ ସୋସିଆଲ୍ ମୋବିଲିଟି ହାଜ୍ ଅଲୱେଜ୍ ବିନ୍ ପ୍ରେଜେଣ୍ଟ ୱିଦିନ୍ ଦ କାଷ୍ଟ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ ଏବଂ କାଷ୍ଟ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ ମଧ୍ୟ ଧୀରେ ଏଇ ସୋସିଆଲ୍ ମୋବିଲିଟି starts aich different to due to different factors of industrialization westernization your land settlement etc in spite of the close nature of the caste system there have been changes in the caste hierarchy and its norms from the time to time and it may be example diaichi jemti ki the culturally accepted practices during the Vedic period of Hinduism became a taboo in the periods that followed. Some of these practices were that Vedic Hinduism was your magico-animistic. Vedic Brahmins drank liquor, offered animal sacrifices, and ate beef. These practices were prohibited later, but they continued amongst the lower caste. So if you see that it is not as a whole a closed system. Rather, madhure madhure fluctuate karichi, there are behavior pattern, among jyothi paiki, ame easily ame dekhi paruchu eka social mobility among that your caste within the caste hierarchy. Caste mobility as a process of social and cultural changes has been explained by M.N. Srinivas. The widespread social and cultural process called Sanskritization, that is a process by which the social mobility took place first in your India. What is Sanskritization? Easy kori duchi. Sanskritization is a process. Ethire kon hoitila je se samoy re jehetu e je lower caste loko mane humiliated hotile tankara way of living pai tankara food habit pai tankara languages pai different sort of things pai ba tankara pindha pindhi pai humiliated hotile to sethi bitru emta kichi lower caste loko roile samane bhabile je ame jodi upper caste loko manankar ame tankar jodi khaiwa peiba तांकर जो अदर सॉर्ट्स ऑफ कल्चर्स को आमे जदि फॉलो करिवे ताहेले आमे भितरे जो जो हम जो हमको जो ह्यूमिलेट करा होची बा अमर जो कास्ट को एक पर्टिकुलरली एक छाप पकाई छे एक अनटचेबल बा एक अनअक्सेप्टेड एक मेनस्ट्रीम कास्ट बोले एथु आमे दुरे जाई पारे एवं ताही हला अनेक गुले लोअर कास्ट लोक सेमतिया ड्रेस पिंदिले सेमतिया खाइले सेमतिया विभिन्न पूजा अर्चना सेना भाग नेले ओके तांकर जो फूड हैबिट को सेना चेंज कले एवं सेना अपर कास्ट लेवल को पले आसी Among this process is called Sanskritization. And it is a clear cut your example of social mobility through your Sanskritization. In this year process, the customs, rites, rituals, ideology, and way of life in the directions of high and frequently twice born caste, this has paved the way for mobility to occur within the caste system. With the advent of the British, the opening of the frontiers by means of roads and railways and economic opportunities cutting across caste barriers increase the process of caste mobility. Ek ta process of Sanskritization se start hitla within the society. Tapre Britishers manankar jo effort rahila. Transport system ko sahi kole, industry sthapana kole, industry jo lokamanku kama milla caste based nathila. Jemti samay loko kama paile tankara per capita income badhila. Tankara jo level of living jo thila, tanka jivan ra mana tahate ke badhila. Tankara way of life ta change hela. Ta tadara tapre samanku जो हायर कास्ट लोक मैंने समाह सहित कथबार्ता है एक्सेप्ट कले किसी मात्र तो सोशल स्टाटस बढ़ला एंड दिस इज सोशल मोबिलिटी फ्रॉम योर लो स्टाटा टू योर अपर स्टाटा बिसाइड सांस्कृटेशन एन अदर प्रोसेस वाज गोइंग ऑन दैट टाइम दैट इज योर वेस्टर्नाइजेशन एंड इन द वेस्टर्नाइजेशन द इन्फ्लुएंस व्हिच स्वेप्ट ओवर इंडिया ड्यूरिंग द ब्रिटिश रूल ब्रिंगिंग द आइडियोलॉजीज ऑफ सेक्युलरिज्म एगलेटेरियनिज्म एंड योर डेमोक्रेसी ए प्रकार अनेक गुड़े नुआ आइडियल कनसेप्ट लोक जानवाक पाइले during the period of British ebang takus mane follow kole and this social mobility took place tapre ame dekhibe je changes kemti asila caste system re so far your ritual sphere re kemti change asila kemitiya amara lokamanankar milamisare pariwartan asila tankar kemitiya loke jo caste ta milamisa karnutle khaiba piba bond thila jiba asiba tike bond thila kimba health education ko neki jo restrictions lagotla ta dhire 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 changes asila এবং এই চেঞ্জেসটা কেমতে আসলে দেখো দ্য কনসেপ্ট অফ পিউরিটি এন্ড পলিউশন হ্যাভ চেঞ্জ উইথ দ্য পাসিং অফ টাইম ধীরে 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 আমার যে কনসেপ্ট অফ আনটাচেবিলিটি থাকা তা ধীরে 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 যাওয়াকু লাগিলা দ্য স্ট্রাকচারাল ডিস্টেন্স বিটুইন ভেরিয়াস কাস্ট হ্যাজ বিন ডিফাইন্ড ইন টার্ম অফ পিউরিটি এন্ড পলিউশন সে সময় থিলা নিশ্চয় যা কি চেঞ্জ হলা এন্ডোগামি এন্ড সোশ্যাল রেস্ট্রেন্ট রিগার্ডিং কমেন্সালিটি এন্ড ফ্রি ইন্টারাকশন বিটুইন ডিফারেন্ট কাস্ট ইন দ্য লোকাল কাস্ট হায়ারার্কি ওয়ার ক্লিয়ারলি defined and ritualized ebong ei jinso ta parvati samare ei jo defined jo ritual jo ritualized jo concept jo thila ritual ko neki jo concept thila ta change asila lokanka bhitare assimilations badhila khaiba piba kaccha food pakka food khaiba ka gare ki kaccha food khaiba ka gare ki pakka food khaiba okay koti pani piba na piba ei sab concept dhire 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 ta kami gala during the last few decades, as a result of the forces of your modernization, the ideology of caste has become less pervasive in an individual's day-to-day life. Caste rituals have become increasing a personal affair rather than public due to changed circumstances of living forces of industrialization and urbanization. British period re industrialization start hegala. Industrialization hela pare loke kama paile. Caste based jo occupation rigidity thila taha khatam hegala. Loke bahar ko palele kama kariba pai. Jenti kama kale according to their skill seti samane positions paile. Tenu anya mane tanko respect dara swabhavik. Tapre samane loke industrialization start hela. Industrialization side ko urbanization start hegala. लोके कॉलोनी रहिबा आरंभ कले गोटे जगह ब्राह्मण रोचे आ गोटे क्वार्टर रे अनटचेबल रोचे तांका भितरे इंटरेक्शंस रहिला सोशल रिलेशंस रहिला ओके तो धीरे धीरे जो जो गैप थिला ता धीरे धीरे नेरवर हैला एवं से माने पाकू आसीले एवं ए जो डिस्पेरिटीज थिला ता धीरे धीरे दूर हैला किंतु गोटे कथा एबे मध्ये अछि जे जदियो आमे थ्रू द प्रोसेस ऑफ योर सांस्कृटाइजेशंस योर वेस्टर्नाइजेशंस अर्बनाइजेशन जहाँ भी आमे देखुछु सेतेरे जो कास्ट जो रिजिडिटी थिला ताहा किछि मात्रा रे कमिछ किंतु संपूर्ण कमी नै गोटे से एठी गोटे सर्वे से देखै छथि सपोज जणे आसे के टाउन रे रहिला टाउन रे से ए गुड कांसेप्ट मानकु से नेला जे नै आमे अन्य मानको से मिसिबा अन्य मानको आमे घृणा करिवे नै काको अनटचेबल कहिबा नै किंतु जितने पर्सनल काम पड़ू सपोज जन को निज झी बाहर कि पुह बाहर सांगे सांगे दिमाग को कास्ट कनसीस डेवलप कर माइट बी सीन जन पिला इंग्लैंड रू पढ़ी आई थोड़ा कि घर को आसूँ पचार तुम्हें कौटी बाहर से कहते ना डेफिनेटली आई एम गोइंग टू हैव माय मैरेज इन माय ओन कास्ट ना कहीं ये आम कास्ट रोक मैंने आमको बारण करेंगे आम निंदित हेबू तो ऑल ऑफ अ सडन you cannot get rid of this your deep rooted your caste system in India the caste system do exist still despite your so many efforts and so many processes then ame dekhiba je caste systems re economic sphere re kemiti parivartan asila ame jo agaru discuss korthile that is your mila misa ko neki khadya piya ko neki ame dekhile kemiti katakana au nahi anek gude process ta ko change karchi ebe dekhiba je economic sphere re kemiti change aischi In the nature and function of your caste in terms of its economic and occupational sphere of influence have come to a great change. The ideology of caste prescribes specific occupation for specific caste groups which had a specific place in the social hierarchy. The vocations of the upper caste were considered to be the most prestigious while the occupations of the lower caste, especially the untouchables, were considered to be polluting and defiling. Yeah, agaru thila. Yeah. कास्ट रो एक स्पेसिफिक फीचर जरूरी सेठी थिला जे नै प्योर इम्प्योर पूरा डिस्टिंक्शंस थिला जे को काम को कास्ट तो अटैच एवं सेटा प्योर के इम्प्योर किंतु परवर्ती पछि ता रहला नै ड्यू टू योर एफर्ट्स मेड बाय द ब्रिटिश द एडवेंट ऑफ द ब्रिटिश सॉ न्यू इकोनॉमिक अपॉर्चुनिटीज फ्लोइंग आउट एंड रीचिंग द मासेस द ओपनिंग ऑफ योर प्लांटेशंस डेवलपमेंट ऑफ टाउन्स एंड सिटीज लेड द बेसिस फॉर इकोनॉमिक डेवलपमेंट द इकोनॉमिक डेवलपमेंट प्रोग्राम्स taken up by the Britishers, ei jo occupation related rigidity dila ba pure impure concept ko ta durai dila. The growth of money economy enabled economic relations to be governed by market conditions as opposed to inherited status. And your certain caste group producing in the wake of new business opportunities invested their profits in land because of the land reforms like your permanent settlement introduced during the British rule and came into the market and the ceased to be tied to caste. Your the new economic development your programs taken up by your setting up your industries in the different your parts different region by the Britishers number one secondly either your modern educations then your next your what is that your land owning your patents la taku saman disturb kale by your land settlement your rules regulations like your raitari malwari and your what is that jamindari system ebang etre tumara land holding power jemti asila तुम्हारे लोअर स्ट्राटा को समाने पावरफुल है कम पाइले पर कैपिटल इनकम बढ़ला पावरफुल है तो यह द्वारा समाने जो अप्रेस्ड एंड डिप्रेस्ड क्लास की जो थिले सोशल हायरार्की रे ता धीरे धीरे दूर है ऑक्युपेशनल जो ब्लॉकेज ता खोलीगला एवं लोके जो रेलवे जो रहिला विभिन्न जो ट्रांसपोर्ट सिस्टम जो डेवलप कला से बाहर को बाहरी पारे तुम अन्य ऑक्युपेशन चूज कले एंड they became much more independent not depending on the your higher dominant your caste and thus the occupational your changes came to your Indian society. The breakdown of the traditional economic system and the emergence of lower caste group in economic rivalry rather than cooperation undermined the Brahmin dominance found in different parts of your country. धीरे-धीरे ये जो land holding आसी गला तापर जो economic development, education, industries एवं the raise of per capita income, raise in your life, your standard, all this combinedly it challenged the your Brahmin dominations over your other caste. Then, किंतु इतरे ये जो changes रे आउट ऑफ जिनसे मध्य इतरे तुम्हारा changes आती थी ला in the due course of time, that is your jajmani system. Due to the eco development, due to your land settlement, due to the, your employment opportunities that were generated due to your industrializations, इति जगो jajmani systems रे प्रभाव पड़ी थी ला एवं ए जजमानी सिस्टम से जो लोग मैंने काम करते दे ऑल्सो गॉट द अपॉर्चुनिटीज सो एज टू हैव सो एज टू डेवलप देयर योर लाइफ स्टैंडर्ड एंड फाइनली द द लॉन्ग चेरिस्ट जजमानी सिस्टम्स दैट योर कोलैप्स्ड ताको टिके एलाबोरेट कर दूची द ट्रेडिशनल जजमानी सिस्टम्स के प्रभावित हला इन योर द land, particularly the land came to your market as a result of certain economic forces set in motion by the British rule, land holding the Grasila. The increasing contact of the villages with the cities due to the introduction of better means of transport and mass media, loke kama paile bahar ki gole. This brought migrant labor and factories to bear upon the village economy and sources of income were not confined to land and agriculture alone. Ta etra tankara per capita income badhila. The village witnessed a breakdown of the traditional economic organizations in which there was division of labor and division of wealth according to caste. For that, your jajmani system also collapsed and the caste changes, came in terms of your occupations and occupational rigidity. Now, see the your how the politics or the political power that were that were with the hand of some people of your higher caste, be them in your caste system, that percolate or that came to the hand of your lower strata of the people and the your political power. Jake manko bargaining power beshi thila higher caste manko due to they are the dominant caste. Tankar thila land holding capacity thila. Samane pura control koru thile. Tapre hente bhi tankar ascribe status tika higher thila. Ta paroborti purjare kemiti ase power ta change hela. The political system of the pre-British India was characterized by clear territorial changes, marking of the territory of the chieftain or raja from the territories of the other. These boundaries constituted effective barriers between people living under different chieftains. At the village level, caste panchayats and caste councils functioned as the local governing bodies and provided a self-sufficient image to the Indian village. Such a political system imposed severe limits on extension of caste ties. Here, the cultural and political boundaries overlap with each other. In the pre-British period, particularly the social control or the controlling the people, these particular things were by your caste councils and your people from your higher caste, they were having using the your excessive power for their control. But in the British rules, the British rules set the caste free from the territorial limitations inherent in the pre-British political system. Yako British mane bhangile raja manankara jo atyadhika power ye karke janata ko control kariba ga level re caste panchayat lokanku control kariba tanku tanku hatre rakhe ke jemti chale semta anek rules frame kariki tanku anek ta tanku niyam kanun re bandhi rakhiba e sabula ko bhangi dela British kemitiya the British rules set free the caste from your territorial limitations inherent in the your pre-British political system. The civil and your penal codes introduced by the British over the subcontinent of India in 1860 took away the power exercised by the caste panchayats. The British had also introduced the new principle of justice, wherein all men were equal before law and that the nature of wrong is not affected by the caste of the persons which committing it and by the caste of the person against whom it is committed. अगर जो कास्ट काउंसिल दबदबा थिला समान पनिशमेंट सुनुतले माइट बी आप मु रिसर्च करते जंते के नाउ इट इज आल्सो पीपल गो टू योर राजस्थान हरियाणा एंड अदर स्टेट्स विल गेट योर खाप पंचायत विलेज पंचायत जहाँ के विलेज पंचायत गुड़ाक एतकी पावरफुल समान मृत्युदंड दौरान माने अनर किलिंग माइट बी नोइंग दैट इफ ए बॉय और गर्ल गेटिंग मैरिड टू ए पर्सन फ्रॉम योर अदर कास्ट देन डेफिनेटली दिस कास्ट कॉन्शियसनेस एवं से लोकल कास्ट लोक एक्जुट होकर तक कास्ट पंचायत बसुची से पुआ झी मैंने गाँव को फेरुंच दे आर किलिंग सो यह हूँ कास्ट पंचायत एक अग्ली एक संग्रूप फेस आमको देखा को मिले जहाँकि ड्यूरींग दियर ब्रिटिश पीरियड कम चेस्टा कराई तथापि दे डू एक्जिस्ट इन डिफरेन्ट पार्टस अफ इंडिया देन तापरे परे ब्रिटिशर्स मैंने आसिले से लैंड होल्डिंग पैटर्न को ये कले तापरे समाने ये जो तुम्हारा इंडियन पेनाल कोड को ये करा गला तापरे कोर्ट कचेरी ये करा गला तेणु ये जो पावर जो एक्सरसाइज करते जो कास्ट काउंसिल किंवा राजा मैंने ता धीरे 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 ता पलैला तापरे परवर्ती समय रे अमर जो आफ्टर योर इंडिपेंडेंस यू नो डिसेंट्रलाइजेशन ऑफ पावर स्टार्ट हो गला तापरे ऑल द योर ऑल द पीपल दे हु वर कंसीडर्ड टू बी सिटीजन इरेस्पेक्ट ऑफ देयर क्लास क्रीड कास्ट एवरीथिंग दे पार्टिसिपेटेड इन योर इलेक्टोरल सिस्टम से विभिन्न पंचायत लेवल आरंभ कर डिस्ट्रिक्ट लेवल रे ब्लॉक लेवल रे डिस्ट्रिक्ट लेवल रे स्टेट लेवल रे नेशनल लेवल रे पार्टिसिपेट कले एवं सेथिरु से पावर डिराइव करके से इक्वली तांको सहित समस्कंद हो अपर कास्ट सहित चलने एवं पावर टा शिफ्ट कला द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ डेमोक्रेटिक डिसेंट्रलाइजेशन एंड यूनिवर्सल सफरेज प्रोटेक्टेड द इंटरेस्ट ऑफ द बैकवर्ड क्लासेस जो आम जहाँ कहूँ जो डिप्राइव्ड और डिप्रेस्ड अप्रेस्ड क्लास से मैंने परवर्त पर्यायर तुम डेमोक्रेटिक सेटअप डिसेंट्रलाइजेशन ऑफ पावर है तुम इलेक्ट्रिकल इलेक्ट्रल तुम सिस्टम से भाग ने जो हैरान हरकत कराला से मुकुलिले एज पार द अदर कास्ट है रही द कमिंग ऑफ मार्केट इकोनॉमी The decline of the traditional economic system that also had a great influence that the caste retains the political significance due to this your coming of market economy economic structure re badlav asila political tomar structure re badlav asila jadwara ki eha political mobilizations re help kala anya jo lower strata people mananku upper ku asiba pai economically politically socially takaro मोबिलिटी स्टार्ट हेतिला नाउ द कास्ट एज अ डायनामिक रियलिटी ऑफ इंडियन सोसाइटी हैज एकॉम्पेंट चेंजेस एंड इन द प्रोसेस हैज कंटिन्यू टू सर्वाइव द ऑनस्लॉट ऑफ टाइम किंतु आम जेहेतु यह एक डीप रूटेड कास्ट सिस्टमटा तेणु एथिरे सहजरे मुकिलिबा संभव नुहे रादर एता बहुत डीप रूटेड आम जदि अनेक गुड़े फ्रम द प्री ब्रिटिश पीरियड रु फ्रम वैदिक एज रु स्टार्ट करके प्री ब्रिटिश पीरियड देन योर ब्रिटिश पीरियड देन तापरे इंडिपेंडेंट इंडिया रो अप टू एते वर्ष पर्यंत अनेक गुड़े रिफॉर्मेशंस हेची आमर ओके अनेक गुड़े तुम्हारा नॉर्म्स अनेक रूल्स रेगुलेशंस कॉन्स्टिट्यूशंस अनेक गुड़े आर्टिकल को इनपुट करा हेची तो ए सब डिस्पेरिटीज को अलगेवा पई कास्ट सिस्टम्स जो जो अग्लीएस्ट जो जिनसे गुड़ा को दूर करिवा पई तथापि आमे ए पर्यंत 100% यार बंधन रो आमे मुकुली पारि नाउ Still, the caste system do exist in India. Taku se bodhiya lekhichanti eti. The changes introduced during the British period and post-independent India have witnessed the changing functions of caste and how it has continued to exist as a social institution unique to India. In these sections that we discussed, how, in spite of accommodating to social change, through a long period of Indian history, especially during and after the British rule, caste has continued to exist here in our life. Then, next unit, ahuri bisad bhabare discuss karaichi regarding the changes that occurred in your caste system, how it changed from your closed system to open system, then your modern polity re kemitiya caste mankar bhumika, देन इकोनोमिक स्पीयर रे केमतिया मोबिलाइजेशन होती द वर्टिकल मोबिलाइजेशन हॉरिजॉन्टल मोबिलाइजेशन इन योर पॉलिटिकल स्पीयर then other things will be discussed here, caste and change. In spite of the varied forces of change, caste has continued to adapt itself to the new circumstances and remain a significant part of Indian society. Kintu achi jodio amo sangre kintu anek gude changes aga pika ta bilkul prashna utu nai aga bolia jo thila caste systems ro jo anek gude rules regulations tankar jo dhara bandha jo rigidity orthodox jo attitude sabu nahi koile chale. The notion of purity and pollutions, commensality, the judgmental system, the rituals connected with have declined. Untouchability has been legally abolished and declared a punishable crime under the Constitution of India. Thus, change has come about in caste system and its practices at the ideological level. But besides the ideological level, it is at the structural, meaning organizational level, actually at the level of its functions, that major changes have come about. Among age of major changes, that now it is no more a closed system. Society has moved from a relatively closed system to an open system. A closed system has been described as one in which elements like caste, class, and power are combined together. In other words, this system is based on cumulative inequalities, where higher caste implies higher class and consequently higher power. Athila caste system, closed system, higher caste, mane derived korthile higher power, ascribed status na kora thila, jaake change hei gala. Closed system or open system se, in an open system an open system is one in which inequalities of caste, class and power are dispersed. In this case, a person can be lower caste but belong to upper class. This system has more avenues for social mobility, open for the lower caste, and classes in terms of employment, education, economic, enterprise, politics, they will be benefited definitely. When a particular jaki ame anya nations ra me dekhita hu, anya country man ke ame dekhita hu, je your class based society, that is your achieved your status, your caste is your ascribed status based on birth, but in your class system, that is your achieved status, je jete achieve karibo educationally, your kete wealth position achi, okay, tapre jodi if you are an industrialist, okay, suppose you are a scientist, suppose. So educationally, socially, jahabi economically, if you are developed, then definitely you will be given the higher status in the society, class system. Among a caste system, mathe jahaki amra thila India re, dhire dhire, due to different social changes that came to a class based society, and your dhire dhire it changed to your an open system. The caste system as a closed system of stratification in pre-British India does not mean that there was no social mobility. Se samay mathe kintu social mobility thila pre-British period re, kintu bahut slower thila. No system in any society can be either absolutely closed or absolutely open. So in what way can we talk about changes now? The change in the caste system today is due to the forces of modernization set free by the British. Another force of change is our adoption of parliamentary democracy and giving ourselves a constitution which seeks to secure all its citizens justice, liberty, equality and fraternity. Ei jinish gulaka tapre to right to vote, tapre participation in your electoral systems, ei sob gulaka anek gude changes anila, starting from your pre-British period to your British period, then your after your independence. Ethere eka sea change ame dekhabo paile in the caste system, which converted to an open system from a closed system. The modern political system, new market forces, development of science and technology has had several repercussions on the traditional caste structure. The association between elements of different kinds of land ownership, political power and status based on caste is slowly giving away. Amara jo agar jo dominant caste ame ki thile aur political power thila, amara economic power thila, ता चेंज हो गला अनेक गुडे चेंजेस जो तेनो हमरो जो डोमिनेंट कास्ट मानकर तंकर प्रभाव बेसी रहिला नाही एवं धीरे धीरे लोक माने ड्यू टू देयर इंडस्ट्रियलाइजेशन अर्बनाइजेशन देन योर डेवलपमेंट इन योर ट्रांसपोर्ट सिस्टम एति जको सने काम पाइले तपरे डेमोक्रेटिक आइडियाज ग्राक लोके प्रीच कले ଯେଉଁଥିରେ ଇକ୍ୱିଲିଟି କଥା ଫ୍ରେଟର୍ନିଟି କଥା ଡିସ୍କସ୍ ହେଲା, ତ ଧୀରେ 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 କାଷ୍ଟ ଯୋଉ ଜିନିଷ ଗୁଡାକ ମନା କରୁଥିଲା, କାଷ୍ଟ ସିଷ୍ଟମରେ ଯୋଉ ଯୋଉ ଜିନିଷ ଗୁଡାକ ପୁରା ଫର୍ବିଡନ୍ ଥିଲା ତାହା ଓପନ୍ ହେଇଗଲା ଡ୍ୟୁ ଟୁ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ଚେଞ୍ଜେସ୍, ଏବଂ ମୋବିଲିଟି ଷ୍ଟାର୍ଟ ହେଇଗଲା, ଏବଂ ସେହି ଅନୁସାରେ ଇକୋ ପାୱାର ପଲିଟି ପଲିଟିକାଲ ପାୱାର ସବୁଗୁଡ଼ାକ ତାର ଯୋଉ ଅର୍ଡର୍ ଥିଲା ସେଥିରେ ଅନେକ ଗୁଡ଼ିଏ ଚେଞ୍ଜେସ୍ ଆସିଲା। ଏବେ ମଡର୍ଣ୍ଣ ପଲିଟିକାଲ ସିଷ୍ଟମରେ କେମିତିଆ କାଷ୍ଟର ଭୂମିକା ଦେଖ, ଆଜିକାଲି ତ ୟୁ ନୋ ଦ କାଷ୍ଟ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ୟୁର ପ୍ଲେଜ୍ ଏ ଭାଇଟାଲ ରୋଲ ଇନ୍ ୟୋର ପଲିଟିକାଲ ସିଷ୍ଟମ ହିୟର ଇନ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ ପାର୍ଟିକୁଲାରଲି। କାଷ୍ଟ ବେସ୍ଡ ୟୋର କାଷ୍ଟଟା ବହୁତ କିଛି ଇନ୍ଫ୍ଲୁଏନ୍ସ କରୁଛି ପଲିଟିକାଲ ସିଷ୍ଟମକୁ। ଇଣ୍ଡିଆନ ସେଟ୍ଅପ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆନ ଯୋଉ ପଲିଟିକ୍ସ ଅଛି, ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ ୟୋର ଡୋମିନେଟେଡ୍ ବାଇ ୟୋର କାଷ୍ଟ ପଲିଟିକ୍ସ। ଦ ପଲିଟିକାଲ ଡେମୋକ୍ରାସି ଇନ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ ଡିଡ୍ ନଟ୍ ଏମର୍ଜ ଏଜ୍ ଏ ନ୍ୟାଚୁରାଲ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ଆଇଡିଆ ଭାଲ୍ୟୁଜ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଟେକ୍ନୋଲୋଜି ଏଜ୍ ଲାଇକ୍ ୟୋର ଅନ୍ଲାଇକ୍ ଦ ୟୋର ୟୁରୋପିଆନ୍ କଣ୍ଟ୍ରିଜ୍। ଦ ନୋସନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ପଲିଟିକାଲ ଡେମୋକ୍ରାସି ୱାଜ୍ ଆଡପ୍ଟେଡ୍ ଇନ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ ବାଇ ଦ ନ୍ୟାସନାଲ ଲିଡର୍ସ ଟୁ ସର୍ଭ ଦ ପିପୁଲ ଅଫ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ ଇନ୍ ଦ ବେଷ୍ଟ ୱେ ପସିବଲ। ଦସ୍ ଦ ଭାଲ୍ୟୁଜ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଆଟିଚ୍ୟୁଡ୍ସ ହ୍ୱିଚ୍ ୱେଣ୍ଟ ୱିଥ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଫର୍ମ ଅଫ୍ ପଲିଟି ହ୍ୟାଡ୍ ଟୁ ବି ଇନ୍କଲକେଟେଡ୍ ଇନ୍ ଦ ପିପୁଲ। ୱି ସି ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଦ ନ୍ୟୁ ପଲିଟିକାଲ ଅର୍ଡର୍ ଇଜ୍ ୟୁନିଭର୍ସାଲ ଇନ୍ କନ୍ଷ୍ଟିଚ୍ୟୁସନ୍ସ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଇନ୍ ପ୍ରିନ୍ସିପଲ ରିଜେକ୍ଟ ଦ ଡିମାଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ୍ କାଷ୍ଟ। ଆମେ ଯୋଉ ଆଗରୁ ଯୋଉ ପଲିଟିକାଲ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ସରେ ଇନ୍ ଦ ପ୍ରି ବ୍ରିଟିଶ ପିରିୟଡ୍ ଯୋଉଥିରେ ଡୋମିନେଣ୍ଟ କାଷ୍ଟ ମାନଙ୍କର ପୁରା ଏକଦମ୍ ଇନ୍ଫ୍ଲୁଏନ୍ସ ରହୁଥିଲା, ତା ପରବର୍ତ୍ତୀ ପର୍ଯ୍ୟାୟରେ କନ୍ଷ୍ଟିଚ୍ୟୁସନ୍ସ ଏହାକୁ ଆଉ ଏଲାଉ କଲା ନାହିଁ। କନ୍ଷ୍ଟିଚ୍ୟୁସନ୍ସ ହେଡେଡ୍ ବାଇ ଦିଅର ଅମ୍ବେଦକର ସେଥିରେ କ୍ଲିୟର କଟ୍ ଗାଇଡ୍ଲାଇନ୍ସ ଦିଆଗଲା ଯେ ଡେଫିନେଟ୍ଲି ଦ ଲୋଅର୍ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରାଟା ଇଜ୍ ଦ ପିପୁଲ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଲୋଅର୍ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରାଟା ଆର୍ ଅଲସୋ ଗୋଇଂ ଟୁ ପ୍ଲେ ଏ ମେଜର ରୋଲ୍ ଇନ୍ ୟୋର ପଲିଟି ଆଣ୍ଡ ୟୋର ଦ ଡେଭଲପମେଣ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ୟୋର ନେସନ୍ରେ ତାଙ୍କର ମଧ୍ୟ ଭୂମିକା ରହିବ, ଏ କଥା ଉଲ୍ଲେଖିତ ହେଲା। ଦେ କେନଟ୍ ବି ମିୟର୍ ଏ ସର୍ଭିଂ କ୍ଲାସ୍, ତାଙ୍କ ପାଇଁ ସର୍ଭିଂ ଏକ କାଷ୍ଟ ହିସାବରେ ଆମେ ତାକୁ ଗଣନା କରିପାରିବେ ନାହିଁ, ତାଙ୍କର ଇକ୍ୱାଲ ଫୁଟିଂରେ ସେମାନେ ଯିବେ ୱିଥ୍ ୟୋର ୟୋର ହାଇୟର କାଷ୍ଟ। ଦେନ୍ ୟୋର ଦ ଭାଲ୍ୟୁଜ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଆଟିଚ୍ୟୁଡ୍ସ ହ୍ୱିଚ୍ ୱେଣ୍ଟ ୱିଥ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଫର୍ମ ଅଫ୍ ପଲିଟି। ୱି ସି ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଦ ନ୍ୟୁ ପଲିଟିକାଲ ଅର୍ଡର୍ ଇଜ୍ ୟୁନିଭର୍ସାଲ ଇନ୍ କନ୍ଷ୍ଟିଚ୍ୟୁସନ୍ସ। ଇନ୍ ପ୍ରାକ୍ଟିସ୍ ଇଟ୍ ହାଜ୍ ଏକୋମୋଡେଟେଡ୍ ଏ ଭେରାଇଟି ଅଫ୍ ଇଣ୍ଟରେଷ୍ଟ ଇନ୍ ଆଡିସନ୍ ଟୁ ଦୋଜ୍ ଅଫ୍ କାଷ୍ଟ। କାଷ୍ଟ ହାଜ୍ ଇନ୍ଫ୍ୟାକ୍ଟ କମ୍ ଟୁ ଟର୍ମସ୍ ୱିଥ୍ ଦ ଡେମୋକ୍ରାଟିକ୍ ପଲିଟିକାଲ ପ୍ରୋସେସ୍। ପଲିଟିକାଲ କନ୍ଫ୍ଲିକ୍ଟ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ଅଲମୋଷ୍ଟ ବି ସିନ୍ ଆଜ୍ କନ୍ଫ୍ଲିକ୍ ବିଟ୍ୱିନ୍ ଦ କାଷ୍ଟ ଗ୍ରୁପ୍ ଅର୍ କାଷ୍ଟ ଆଲାଏନ୍ସେସ୍। ନାଓ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ମାଇଟ୍ ବି ସିନ୍ ଦ କାଷ୍ଟ ଆଲାଏନ୍ସେସ୍ ଦ ମେଜର କାଷ୍ଟ ଗ୍ରୁପ୍ ଦେ ଆର୍ ଇନ୍ଫ୍ଲୁଏନ୍ସିଂ ଦ ପଲିଟି ଅଫ୍ ୟୋର୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ ଦ ପଲିଟିକାଲ ସିନେରୀ ଅଫ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ। ଦ ବିଗିନିଂ ଅଫ୍ ପଲିଟିକାଲ କନ୍ସେନ୍ସସ୍ ଅନ୍ କାଷ୍ଟ ଲାଇନ୍ସ ଇଜ୍ ଏଭିଡେଣ୍ଟ ଇନ୍ ରେଫରେନ୍ସ ମେଡ୍ ଟୁ କାଷ୍ଟ ସଭାସ୍ ଅର୍ କାଷ୍ଟ ଆସୋସିଏସନ୍ସ। ଆଜିକାଲି ଟୁ ଗେଟ୍ ମୋର୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ମୋର୍ ସିଟ୍ସ ରିଜିନାଲ ବେସ୍ଡରେ କାଷ୍ଟ ଆସୋସିଏସନ୍ ଗୁଡ଼ା ଗଢ଼ି ଉଠିଲାଣି, ସୋ ଦେଟ୍ ଦେ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ଚୁଜ୍ ଦେ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ହେଭ୍ ଏ ଚଏସ୍ ଫ୍ରମ୍ ଦେ ଆର୍ ଓନ୍ ୟୋର୍ ଗ୍ରୁପ୍ ଏ ପର୍ସନ୍ସ ସୋ ଦେଟ୍ ହି ଅର୍ ସି କ୍ୟାନ୍ ସପୋର୍ଟ ଦ ୟୋର କାଷ୍ଟ ଇଣ୍ଟରେଷ୍ଟ ଇନ୍ ଏ ପାର୍ଟିକୁଲାର ରିଜିଅନ୍। ଏହି ହିସାବରେ କାଷ୍ଟ ବେସ୍ଡ ପଲିଟିକ୍ସ ଷ୍ଟାର୍ଟ ହେଇଗଲାଣି ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦ କାଷ୍ଟ ଆର୍ ପ୍ଲେଇଂ ଏ ଭାଇଟାଲ ରୋଲ୍। ପଲିଟିକ୍ସ ହ୍ୟାଜ୍ ଡ୍ରନ୍ କାଷ୍ଟ ଇନ୍ ଟୁ ଇଟ୍ସ ୱେବ୍ ଡେଫିନେଟ୍ଲି ଇନ୍ ଦ ୟୋର ମଡର୍ନ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ ଇନ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଇନ୍ ୟୋର ପ୍ରେଜେଣ୍ଟ କଣ୍ଟେକ୍ସଟ ଦ ପଲିଟିକ୍ସ ହ୍ୟାଜ୍ ଡ୍ରନ୍ କାଷ୍ଟ ଇନ୍ ଟୁ ଦ ସିନ୍। ଦ ଅର୍ଗାନାଇଜେସନ୍ ଅଫ୍ ସପୋର୍ଟ ଇଜ୍ ଡ୍ରନ୍ ଥ୍ରୁ ଦ ସେମ୍ ଅର୍ଗାନାଇଜେସନ୍ ଇନ୍ ୱିଚ୍ ଦି ମାସେସ୍ ଆର୍ ଫାଉଣ୍ଡ ନେମ୍ଲି ଦ କାଷ୍ଟ ଗ୍ରୁପ୍ସ। ଇନ୍ ମେକିଂ ପଲିଟିକ୍ସ ଦେ ଆର୍ ସ୍ପିୟର୍ ଅଫ୍ ଆକ୍ଟିଭିଟି କାଷ୍ଟ ଆଣ୍ଡ କିନ୍ ଗ୍ରୁପ୍ସ ଆଟାଚ୍ ଦେ ଆର୍ ଆଇଡେଣ୍ଟିଟି ଟୁ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରାଇଭ୍ ଫର୍ ପୋଜିସନ୍ସ ଅଫ୍ ପାୱାର। ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ପାର୍ଟିଜ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ମୁଭମେଣ୍ଟ ମୋବିଲାଇଜ୍ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ସୋସିଆଲ୍ ଷ୍ଟାଟସ୍ ଗ୍ରୁପ୍ସ ଆଜ୍ ରିସୋର୍ସେସ୍ ଫର୍ ଦେ ଆର୍ ପଲିଟିକାଲ ଅବଜେକ୍ଟିଭ୍ସ। ସେଥିପାଇଁ ଯେହେତୁ ପଲିଟିକାଲ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ସଟା ଓପନ୍ ହେଇଗଲା ସମସ୍ତଙ୍କ ପାଇଁ ରେସ୍ପେକ୍ଟିଭ୍ ୟୋର କାଷ୍ଟ ହାଇରାର୍କି, ଏଥିରେ ଲୋଅର୍ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରାଟା ଅଫ୍ ପିପୁଲ ଦେ ପାର୍ଟିସିପେଟେଡ୍, ଏବଂ ସେମାନେ ମଧ୍ୟ ତାଙ୍କର କାଷ୍ଟ ଗ୍ରୁପ୍ ବନେଇକି ତାଙ୍କ ଭିତରୁ ଗୋଟେ ଲୋକକୁ ଆଣିକି ତାକୁ ସିଲେକ୍ଟ ତାକୁ ଭୋଟ୍ ଦେଇକି ତାକୁ ସେମାନେ ପଠେଇଲେ, ଏବଂ ତଦ୍ୱାରା କ'ଣ ହେଲା ଏମାନଙ୍କର ଯେଉଁ ବାର୍ଗେନିଂ ପାୱାର ଇନ୍ ପଲିଟିକାଲ ସିନେରିଓ ତାଙ୍କର ବଢ଼ିଲା, ଏବଂ ଦସ୍ ଦେ ଗେନ୍ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ଦେ ୱିଶ୍ଡ ଆଫ୍ଟର ୟୋର ଇଣ୍ଡିପେଣ୍ଡେନ୍ସ ଓନ୍ଲି ଥ୍ରୁ ଦ କନ୍ଷ୍ଟିଚ୍ୟୁସନ୍ସ। ଏବଂ ଏଇଟା କ'ଣ ପାଇଁ ହେଲା, ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଡ୍ୟୁ ଟୁ ୟୋର ଏକ୍ସପ୍ଲୋଇଟେସନ୍ସ ପ୍ରିଭେଲିଂ ୱିଦିନ୍ ଦ କାଷ୍ଟ ଗ୍ରୁପ୍ସ। ଇଟ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଏ ବେସିସ୍ ଫର୍ ଅର୍ଗାନାଇଜିଂ କାଷ୍ଟ ଫ୍ୟାକ୍ସନ୍ସ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଆଲାଏନ୍ସେସ୍। ଦସ୍ ମଡର୍ନ ପଲିଟିକ୍ସ ଫାଉଣ୍ଡ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଅନ୍ଗୋଇଂ ଭର୍ଟିକାଲ ନେଟୱାର୍କ ଅଫ୍ କାଷ୍ଟ ଆଣ୍ଡ ମେଡ୍ ଦ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରକ୍ଚର ଅଫ୍ କାଷ୍ଟ ଏ ପଲିଟିକାଲ ଭାଇକିଲ୍। ଦେନ୍ ନାଓ ଅଲସୋ ୱି ଫାଇଣ୍ଡ ଦ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ୟୋର କାଷ୍ଟ ଗ୍ରୁପ୍ your establishing or forming the your caste federations, in which different caste they are combining together in the your political scenario to bargain, so as to have their your demand, to have their interest, to make their different sorts of your what is that demand in what is that rigid before your the other sorts of your political your party. Now you'll see the change of power due to this changes that took place in your Indian society, caste-based society. The relationship that caste bear to politics can be best understood in terms of three type of political mobilizations that took place. In the society, that is your vertical, horizontal, and your differential. जो तीन प्रकार जो mobility आसिला political sphere a caste भीतर due to different factors. That your vertical mobilization, what is that? This is a process in which political support is acquired by the traditional notables such as the Ashwell Raja, feudatory landlords, locally dominant caste, elite, and so on. This is your vertical mobilizations for your political power. Vertical mobilization remains a variable strategy for dominant classes and caste until dependents and tenants and clients become politicized enough to be mobilized by the ideological appeals to class or community interests and sentiments. Thus, this year, the landlord, the Rajas particularly, they had a great influence in your political, your scenario, in terms of your voting, having vote banks. That is your vertical mobilization took place. Horizontal is by your community leaders. This is your, what is horizontal mobility? This is a process in which popular political support is marshaled by class or community leaders and their specialized organizations. This is your horizontal mobilizations took place. Then your differential mobilizations, that is, this process takes place when the changes that caste has and is undergoing carries it beyond the traditional ascriptive definitions. These changes include internal differentiation or fusion and integrations of several caste groups in caste federations and associations. And in your differential mobilizations, different caste, they formed a caste federations. They developed their your bargaining power in your vote banks, through your vote banks, and acquired the power. So this is the your changes related to your power sharing within the caste in the process of time. Thus, they accumulated power. Then, despite all these your changes, the shifting of your eco power, the shifting of your political power, social mobility starts aigala. Okay, anek gula changes asigala. Caste systems ra pura prabhav hina hai ki rahigala. It is no more influencing group within the society among the members. Tathapi, ame gute kotha monoko prashna ase je prakutre. एक कास्ट सिस्टम ता संपूर्ण आम सामाजिक जीवन रु गलाने की नंबर दि फ्यूचर रे एक कास्ट सिस्टम्स रो केमतिया संग्रूप हबो कारण एते जिन सहला पर माइड एबिशन जे आवर अमर जो पॉलिटिकल सिस्टम ता छि ता पूरा कास्ट इन्फ्लुएंस एतरे रहु छि पूरा अनेक गुडे जिनस पॉलिटिकल जो जो आमे जो देखु छु जो जो पटक बटक बातंकर जो चेंजेस गुडा आसु छि एतरे टोटली कास्ट रो वाइटल रोल प्ले कर छि माइड एबिशन कास्ट लाइन रे Bahujan Samaj Party is there, those who claims that we are representing the downtrodden people, the deprived class and all that, caste line party. Some parties are there, those who are representing the upper class, Thakur, who some represent Kuchanti. Kichita Achanti, jo mane ke eka kebala Republican Party of India, suppose you can say. Those who are claiming that nahi ame mane scheduled caste and scheduled tribes ko kebala represent karba chesta karchu tanku tankar hak deya pa chesta karchu. So caste based politics remains. So ethre tike discuss kara hichi je can caste exist in the India of tomorrow? Kenta dekho caste system ought to go. Everybody wishes that nahi caste system should go. Tar jo evils jinso gura ka achi ya amra आम सोशल मोबिलिटी पाई सोशल डेवलपमेंट पाई यहाँ ठीक नुहे एक प्रोग्रेसिव नेशन पाई जो कास्ट रिडन सोसाइटी हेल्पफुल हेल्पफुल हेबो ना जो थे ସୋସିଆଲ ସଲିଡିଟି ମେଣ୍ଟେନ୍ କରାଯାଇପାରିବ ନାହିଁ, ସବୁବେଳେ କିଛି ଲୋକ ଡିପ୍ରାଇଭ୍ ହେଇକି ରହୁଥିବେ, ଟଚେବୁଲ ଅନଟଚେବୁଲ କନସେପ୍ଟ ଲୋକ ଫ୍ରେଗମେଣ୍ଟେସନ୍ ହଉଥିବ, ଲୋକଙ୍କ ଭିତରେ ଦ୍ୱେଷ ହିଂସା ଅନେକ ଗୁଡ଼ିଏ ଇଏ ରିଏଟ୍ ଚାଲିଛି, କେତେ କ'ଣ ପ୍ରୋବ୍ଲେମ୍। ତେଣୁ ସମସ୍ତେ ଚାହାନ୍ତି ଯେ କାଷ୍ଟ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ ଅଟ୍ ଟୁ ଗୋ ଫ୍ରମ୍ ଦ ସୋସାଇଟି, କିନ୍ତୁ ଇଟ୍ ହାଜ୍ ବିକମ୍ ଏ ପାର୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ଆୱାର ସୋସିଆଲ ଆଇଡେଣ୍ଟିଟି ଆଣ୍ଡ ଏକ୍ଜିଷ୍ଟେନ୍ସ ଷ୍ଟିଲ୍ ନାଉ। ଏବେ ମଧ୍ୟ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏ ପାର୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ୟୁଆର ସୋସିଆଲ ଆଇଡେଣ୍ଟିଟି। ଆମେ ଯେତେବେଳେ ବି ଆମେ କେଉଁଠି କଥାବାର୍ତ୍ତା ହଉଛୁ, କହିଁ ନା କହିଁ ହଠାତ୍ ଆସୁଛି ଯେ ଆମେ ଆପଣ କେଉଁ ଜାତିରେ ଅଟନ୍ତି, କିମ୍ବା ଆମେ ଯେତେବେଳେ ବାହାଘର କଥା ଉଠୁଛି ଆମର କାଷ୍ଟ କନସିୟସନେସ୍ ଡେଭଲପ୍ କରିଯାଉଛି, କିମ୍ବା ବିଭିନ୍ନ ଜାଗା ମାନଙ୍କରେ ଆମକୁ କାଷ୍ଟକୁ ନେଇକରି ଆମର ପରିଚୟ ସୃଷ୍ଟି କରାହଉଛି, ଅନେକ ଗୁଡ଼ିଏ ଜିନିଷ। ତ କାଷ୍ଟ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ ଡୁ ଏକ୍ଜିଷ୍ଟ ଇନ୍ ଦ ପ୍ରେଜେଣ୍ଟ ଅଲ୍ସୋ ଡେସ୍ପାଇଟ୍ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ୟୋର ଚେଞ୍ଜେସ୍। ଦ ଜଏଣ୍ଟ ଫ୍ୟାମିଲି ଆଣ୍ଡ କାଷ୍ଟ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ ପ୍ରୋଭାଇଡ୍ ଦ ଇଣ୍ଡିଭିଜୁଆଲ ଇନ୍ ଆୱାର ସୋସାଇଟି ସମ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ବେନିଫିଟ୍ସ ହୁଇଚ୍ ଏ ୱେଲଫେୟାର ଷ୍ଟେଟ୍ ପ୍ରୋଭାଇଡ୍ସ ଇନ୍ ଦ ଇଣ୍ଡଷ୍ଟ୍ରିଆଲି ଆଡଭାନ୍ସଡ୍ କଣ୍ଟ୍ରିଜ୍। କାଷ୍ଟ ଷ୍ଟାଣ୍ଡ୍ସ ଫର୍ ଏ ସର୍ଟନ୍ ଆମାଉଣ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ କଲ୍ଚରାଲ ହୋମୋଜିନିଟି, ହାଓଏଭର ଇଟ୍ ହାଜ୍ ଇଟ୍ସ ଇଭିଲ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଏକ୍ସପ୍ଲୋଟେଟିଭ୍ ସାଇଡ୍ ହୁଇଚ୍ ହାଜ୍ ନଟ୍ ବିନ୍ ପରସିଭ୍ଡ ବାଇ ଦ ମେଜରିଟି ଅଫ୍ ଦ ପିପୁଲ୍, ଏସ୍ପେସିଆଲି ଦ ଅପର କାଷ୍ଟ। ଏବଂ ୟୁ ନୋ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ କାଷ୍ଟ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ସର ଅନେକ ଗୁଡ଼ିଏ ଡିସ୍ଫଙ୍କସନ୍ସ ରହିଛି, ଏହାର ଯଦି ଆମେ ଦେଖିବା ଯେ ଏହାର ଉପକାରିତା କ'ଣ, ନାଇଁ ଏହା ତୁମର ସୋସିଆଲ ସଲିଡାରିଟି ରଖୁଛି, ଏହାର କେତେଟା ଉପକାରିତା ଦେଖ। ଏକ ତ କାଷ୍ଟ ଆଇଡେଣ୍ଟିଟି ଯୋଗୁଁ ଲୋକେ ଏକତାର ସୂତ୍ରରେ ବାନ୍ଧିକି ରହୁଛନ୍ତି, କୋପରେସନ୍ସ ବଢ଼ୁଛି, ଏହାଦ୍ୱାରା କାଷ୍ଟ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ ଦ୍ୱାରା ଜଜମାନି ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ ଯେଉଁ ଥିଲା ଏହାଦ୍ୱାରା ଇଣ୍ଟରଡିପେଣ୍ଡେନ୍ସ ଥିଲା, ଲୋକମାନଙ୍କର ନେସେସିଟିସ୍ ପୁରା ହେଇପାରୁଥିଲା, ସୋସିଆଲ କଣ୍ଟ୍ରୋଲ ଏକ ମାଧ୍ୟମ ଥିଲା କାଷ୍ଟ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍, ଏହାର କିଛିଟା ଉପକାରିତା, କିନ୍ତୁ ଅପକାରିତା ବହୁତ ଗୁଡ଼ିଏ ବହୁତ ଗୁଡ଼ିଏ। ଯେମିତିକି ତୁମର କିଛି କାଷ୍ଟ ସେମାନେ ଡୋମିନେଣ୍ଟ ଥିଲେ ଇନ୍ ଟର୍ମ ଅଫ୍ ଇକୋ ପାୱାର, ଡୋମିନେଣ୍ଟ ଥିଲେ ଇନ୍ ଟର୍ମ ଅଫ୍ ପଲିଟିକାଲ ପାୱାର, ତାପରେ ଟଚେବିଲିଟି ଅନଟଚେବିଲିଟି କନସେପ୍ଟ ଥିଲା, ଡିପ୍ରାଇଭେସନ୍ସ ଥିଲା, ତାଙ୍କର ରିପ୍ରେଜେଣ୍ଟେସନ୍ ପଲିଟିକାଲ ସେଟଅପ୍ରେ ବିଲକୁଲ ନଥିଲା କହିଲେ ଚଲେ। ତ ଅନେକ ଗୁଡ଼ିଏ ଜିନିଷ ଯୋଗୁଁ ଯୋଉ ସମାଜର ଯୋଉ ଆଂଶିକ ବିଭାଜନ ହଉଥିଲା ଇନ୍ ଟର୍ମ ଅଫ୍ ୟୋର କାଷ୍ଟ, ସେଥି ଯୋଗୁଁ ଡେଫିନେଟଲି ଏଭ୍ରିବଡି ୱିସେସ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ କାଷ୍ଟ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ ଅଟ୍ ଟୁ ଗୋ। ଦ କମିଂ ଅଫ୍ ମଡର୍ନ ମିନ୍ସ ଅଫ୍ କମ୍ୟୁନିକେସନ୍ ହାଜ୍ ଇନକ୍ରିଜ୍ ଦ ହରିଜେଣ୍ଟାଲ ଆଣ୍ଡ ୟୋର ୟୁ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ସେ ଦ ୟୋର ଭର୍ଟିକାଲ ମୋବିଲିଟି। କାଷ୍ଟ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ ଅନେକ ଗୁଡ଼ିଏ ଚେଞ୍ଜ ହେଇଛି, ଧୀରେ 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 ଚାଲିଛି ମଧ୍ୟ, ବଟ୍ ଷ୍ଟିଲ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ଏକ୍ଜିଷ୍ଟ ଇନ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ। କିନ୍ତୁ ଆମେ ଏତିକି କହିପାରିବା ଯେ ଯେଉଁ ମାତ୍ରାରେ ଆମେ ଭାବୁଥିଲେ ଯେ ଗୋଟେ ସି ଚେଞ୍ଜ ଆସିବ, ଯେହେତୁ ଡେମୋକ୍ରେଟିକ୍ ସେଟଅପ୍ ହେଲା ପରେ ଗୋଟେ ଏନାକ୍ଟେଡ୍ କନଷ୍ଟିଚ୍ୟୁସନ୍ ଅଛି, ଗାଇଡ୍ଲାଇନ୍ ସବୁ ଅଛି, ଆର୍ଟିକଲ୍ସ ଗୁଡ଼ାକ ସେଠି ଅଛି, ଅନେକ ଗୁଡ଼ିଏ ଆମେ ଏଥିରେ ଆଟାଚ୍ କଲେ ପନିସମେଣ୍ଟକୁ ମଧ୍ୟ, କିନ୍ତୁ ତଥାପି ଆମେ ଚେଷ୍ଟା କଲେ ବାଇ ଦ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ ଅଫ୍ କୋଟା ଯେ ଦ ପିପୁଲ୍ ୱିଲ୍ ବି ବେନିଫିଟେଡ୍ ଇନ୍ ଦ ସ୍ପିୟର୍ ଅଫ୍ ଏଜୁକେସନ୍, ଇନ୍ ଦ ସ୍ପିୟର୍ ଅଫ୍ ହେଲ୍ଥ, ଇନ୍ ଦ ସ୍ପିୟର୍ ଅଫ୍ ୟୋର ଇଲେକ୍ଟୋରାଲ ରିପ୍ରେଜେଣ୍ଟେସନ୍ସ, କିନ୍ତୁ ଇନ୍ ଦ ରିଏଲିଟି ପାର୍ଟିକୁଲାରଲି ତାହା ନାହିଁ। ଇନଫ୍ୟାକ୍ଟ ଟିଲ୍ ଡେଟ୍ ଦ ଅପର କାଷ୍ଟ ଦେ ଆର୍ ଦ ଡୋମିନେଟିଂ କାଷ୍ଟ ଏବଂ ଦେ ଆର୍ ଟେକିଂ ୟୁ ଅଲ୍ ଦ ବେନିଫିଟ୍ସ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ସୁଡ୍ ବି ଡ୍ରନ୍ ବାଇ ଦ ୟୋର ଲୋଅର୍ କାଷ୍ଟ ଇନ୍ ଦ ସୋସାଇଟି। ନାଓ I would like to make you know about the scheduled caste. Scheduled caste, SCs particularly, in this your section, we'll know who the scheduled caste are, how they were scheduled in the constitution, and what are the deprivations they witnessed in their past, how they were alienated by their mainstream, how they were neglected, how they were oppressed, how they were treated as your community, your apart from your mainstream. So this scheduled caste, these scheduled caste, they are the your they born from your, what is that, caste system, that neglected and your deprived your caste. How nowadays, you know, the government is trying its best so as to provide all sorts of your facilities to this your caste, those who are said to be your scheduled, providing different your benefits in your eco, polity and social sphere, so as to uplift their living standard, so that द गैप बिटवीन द योर टचेबल अनटचेबल कांसेप्ट रहबो नाही जो घृणा भाव थिला बा जो माने जो एसिमिलेशन जो हे पर नथला अपर कास्ट मान को सहित ता टिके हे पारिबो एंड दैट वाज द मेन मोटो ऑफ दैट पर्टिकुलर मेन योर ऑब्जेक्टिव्स ऑफ द योर फ्रेमर्स ऑफ द योर कॉन्स्टिट्यूशंस दैट द लोअर कास्ट पर्टिकुलरली डाउन ट्रोडन नेग्लेक्टेड योर कास्ट इन योर कास्ट सिस्टम जो के 100 वर्ष धरि नेग्लेक्टेड हे के पूरा एकदम बहिर्भूत होइतिले से मानको आने के तांको विभिन्न प्रकार तांको कोटा सिस्टम माध्यम रे तांको किसी किसी सुविधा सुजोग प्रोवाइड करके केमे तांकर जीवन रो मानक को उन्नति करा उन्नत करा जाय परबा ता चिंता कराई छी सी द टर्म शेड्यूल कास्ट वाज कॉइन्ड बाय द साइमन कमीशन इन योर 1927 द साइमन कमीशन फर्स्ट यूज्ड दिस वर्ड शेड्यूल कास्ट द कास्ट वर बीइंग शेड्यूल्ड बाय द योर कॉन्स्टिट्यूशंस जो मानन को पूरा चिन्हट कराला जे मान जे से कास्ट शेड्यूल्ड कराला से मानन को जे मान के डाउन ट्रोडन एवं डिप्रेस्ड एवं नेग्लेक्टेड कास्ट बोलिके द एक्सप्रेशन डिप्रेस्ड क्लासेस अनटचेबल्स वर कॉमनली यूज्ड फॉर द शेड्यूल्ड कास्ट ड्यूरिंग द कॉलोनियल पीरियड गांधी जी से मानन को हरिजन बोली मते कहउतले बट सिंस द पैसेज ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया एक्ट ऑफ 1935 दे हैव बीन जनरली रेफर्ड एज टू अ शेड्यूल्ड कास्ट एंड द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ इंडिया made a provision that the president may with respect to any state or union territory after consultation with the governor specify the caste races or tribes or parts of or groups within caste races or tribes which shall for the purposes of the constitution be deemed to be scheduled caste in the relation to the state or union territory ebe constitutions re ame tanku permit korichu je ko mane scheduled hebe eha actually गोटे स्टेट रोथवा से पर्टिकुलर डाउन ट्रोडन मानको चिन्हट करा जाय एवं तांको शेड्यूल करा जाय कॉन्स्टिट्यूशंस रे सो एज टू प्रोवाइड सम बेनिफिट्स द शेड्यूल कास्ट को चिन्हट करा पे जो क्राइटेरिया को जो अडॉप्ट करा जाय द क्राइटेरिया अडॉप्टेड फॉर इंक्लूजन इन द शेड्यूल कास्ट लिस्ट आर सोशल those who are socially backward educationally backward economically backward and backwardness arising out of stigma of untouchability ei criteria ko lakshya kariki the particularly the groups are the your caste or schedule and how they will be benefited that is the particular duty of the your union and the state in a democratic setup the scheduled caste account for about 15% of the total populations of the country This is your 1988 census, 15%. By 1991, they accounted for about your 16.48 your percent of the total population. This scheduled caste. They are found in every state, and their proportions varies from state to state. And the population of this your scheduled caste varies from your state to state. The scheduled caste constituted the lowest strata of Indian society. They had been subjected to a variety of disabilities, deprivations, and oppressions under the traditional system. एबे जस्ट कहुतली मुझे सही लोक जो मैं आम कास्ट सिस्टम से भूली गले जो मैंने को अनेक गुड़े सुविधा सुजोग वंचित कले कास्ट सिस्टम द्वारा जो मैं कास्ट सिस्टम से आम घृणा कले जो मैं गाँ बाहर रखे एसेस नाला रोड मंदिर जावा मना पोखर में गाधवा मना पा पीवा मना स्कूल जावा मना बैद जावा मना तो एत गुड जिनस मान इन बहुत दुख लगे जो प्रकार ट्रिट कर अनटचेबल्स मानंकु यू कैन नॉट इमेजिन जे अनटचेबल लोक गोटे शर्ट पिंधि पारिबो नै थिंक गोटे वुमेन टे से प्रॉपर वुमेन तारा से ड्रेसेस से नै पारिबो नै क्या पूरा मना थिला एवं सने मते को एक्सेप्ट करथुले कोई हिसाब रे लैक ऑफ अवेयरनेस लैक ऑफ एजुकेशन से माने कहतले नै भगवान हमको एक अभिशप्त जाति रे जन्म देले तेनो या हमर भाग्य रो फल सो अकॉर्डिंगली वी शुड गो फॉर दैट So they are the deprived class. They were placed outside and down below in social and ritual hierarchy under the Varna model of society. They are not said deprived class. They were denied entry into the temple and to houses of the upper caste. They were prohibited from drawing water from Savarna wells. Like the Sudras, they had no access to the study of religious texts. They were not permitted to wear clothes or jewelry customarily worn by the higher caste. They had to hold upper caste people in high esteem. समस्त सलाम बजे मंदिर पशिपारे ना स्कूल मना पानी मना गाधेबा मना सब जिनस जनरली दे लिव्ड एट द आउटस्कर्ट ऑफ द विलेज इन पुअर हाउसिंग कंडीशन गाँ बाहर तक रखा हे एवं इन योर 1976 योर द जेफ्रे गोटे स्टडी टे करते केरला को जाकि सपोज इफ यू पीपल विल हैव योर हायर एजुकेशन इन पी जी लेवल यू नो और इफ यू आर गोइंग टू हैव सम सर्वे रिलेटेड टू दिस फील्ड द सिचुएशन ऑफ योर डाउन ट्रोडन पीपल दैट डू एक्जिस्ट नाउ डेज अल्सो तुम यदि गाँ मान को भूल तेल अटोमेटिकली देख गाँ बाहर गोटे कम्युनिटी रोचे जदि ध्यान से देख से पड़ार मझे गोटे कूट अच्छी मैं दे वेर नट अलाउड टू कम टू योर विलेज कि अनेक गुड जिन देखा मिले एवं विभिन्न गाँव को जब आम जा दृश्य हटात आखिया को आसीज कास्ट सिस्टम्स तो ये जो जेफ्री जो केरला गोटे गाँव को 1976 से देखिकी जहाँ से कहले ये डिप्रेव क्लास मानक मध्य से कोर्ट एटी करती देख से दे वेर फॉरबिडन द डिग्निटी ऑफ एन अम्ब्रेला और ए शोल्डर क्लॉथ देयर वुमेन वेर प्रोहिबिटेड फ्रॉम कवरिंग देयर बॉडी एंड फ्रॉम वेयरिंग सर्टेन टाइप ऑफ ज्वेलरी दे वेर सेट टू पॉल्यूट ए नमृद्धि फ्रॉम 36 पेसेस एंड ए नायर फ्रॉम 120 देखा मध्य पाखरु पले गले हवा बाजी देले दे वर सेट टू बी पोल्यूटेड 36 पाद ब्राह्मण टू 36 पाद दूर रहिबे एवं नायर पई 120 पाद दूर रहिबे सेमाने सेमाने तमा घर बारंडा को चढ़ी पारिबे नै तमे ताउ किछि दउछ एमती फिंगिबो जदि गोटे रोटी दउछ ताउ तमे फिंगिबो सेमाने ताउ कैच करि ओके सो डेफिनेटली एवरीबॉडी शुड गो टू दैट नोवेल अनटचेबल बाय नारायण that truly your repeat the your way of living up your untouchable di then that is your untouchable a novel the central character is Bakha there that is a story from your slums near your Bulan Sahar akhiru pani asi jibo jo prakar je padhibo se untouchable span ko lifestyle di then beside This segregation, the scheduled caste, form an integral part of social life. At the village level, a large proportion of them worked as agricultural laborers for landowners or tenants belonging to the higher caste. Moreover, they provided a variety of specialized services. They worked as servants, scavengers, sweepers, drummers. This was done in Korutu, let's say, somewhere. Jaku Pravati, somewhere, scheduled caste, and the scheduled caste, deprived class, let's say, scheduled caste did not constitute a ritually homogenous category, nor do they do so now. किंतु दुखर कथा जे शेड्यूल कास्ट मानकर जदि एते गुडे प्रोग्राम हला परे मध्य डेवलपमेंटल प्रोग्राम निया हिची अनेक गुडे तांको दिया होची बेनिफिट थ्रू योर कोटा एंड ऑल दैट तथापि आमे देखौ पौछि जे जेति माने गुडे होमोजेनस तांकर ये नाही तेन समस्तंकर डेवलपमेंट एज ए होल इन इंडियन सिनेरियो वी आर नॉट फाइंडिंग केवल किछिटा कॉन्शियस जो अछन ताक भीतर समाने बेनिफिटेड बाकी माने जेमते कि सेमती अछन गुटे जो एक बहुत बड़ा जो परिवर्तन आशा करूतले ए शेड्यूल करके एमानको आमे अनेक गुडे बेनिफिट देबा सो दैट एमानकर तांकर जीवन रो मानरे उन्नति आसीबो दैट इज दैट कुड नॉट बी पॉसिबल राइट नाउ आल्सो प्री इंडिपेंडेंस पीरियड रे ए जो डिप्राइव्ड क्लास मानकर अनेक गुडे तमरो आमे आगुरु आलोचना करछे मोबिलिटी स्टार्ट हे जैतिला ड्यू टू योर रिफॉर्म इन योर लैंड तापरे तमरो सोशल मोबिलिटी स्टार्ट हेतिला ड्यू टू इकोनॉमिक पावर शिफ्ट हेतिला ब्रिटिश पीरियड रे जमींदारी सिस्टम को एबुलिश करागला तापर रयतारी मालबारी सिस्टम द्वारा एमानको टिके सुदृढ़ कराला तो तद्वारा कौन है आमर भर्टिकल एवं हॉरिजॉन्टल मोबिलिटी स्टार्ट हेतला फ्रॉम योर प्री ब्रिटिश पीरियड तापर एटा मध्य जाके एंशियंट पीरियड रे मध्य स्टार्ट हेतला सोशल मोबिलिटी ऋग्वेदी सोसाइटी हो किंतु किंबा पोस्ट वैदिक सोसाइटी रे हो मोबिलिटी स्टार्ट हेतला ए तमर डाउन ट्रोडन लोअर कास्ट मानक मध्य रे द इंपोर्टेंट चैनल्स ऑफ सोशल मोबिलिटी ड्यूरिंग द एंशिएंट पीरियड वेयर सांस्कृटाइजेशन कन्वर्सन टू बुद्धिज्म जैनिज्म एंड अदर योर हेटरोडॉक्स सेक्ट्स माइग्रेशंस रिनाउंसिंग द वर्ल्ड एंड टेकिंग टू द लाइफ ऑफ मेंडिकेंट एंड प्रीचर अच्छा ए जो एंशिएंट पीरियड रे जो आम जो अनेक गुड़े जो देखिले जो सोशल मोबिलिटी इन योर वर्टिकली और हॉरिजॉन्टली एट दिस इज ड्यू टू योर व्हाट इज दैट यू कैन से द संस्कृतिजेशन that occurred in the society, the following the lifestyle of the, your upper caste, then your conversion to Buddhism. The Buddhism came as a refinement, or it is your reformations. तुम्हारा इंडियन कास्ट सिस्टम्स रा जो अनेक गुडी रिजिडिटी थिला तो जो इबिल्स थिला तार अगेंस्ट रे बुद्धिज्म आसिला जैनिज्म आसिला सिखिज्म आसिला तेन लोके सेतरे अनुप्राणित होले सेति जोगो मोबिलिटी स्टार्ट हे गला तापरे औ अनेक गुडी रिफॉर्मर्स आसिले लाइक दयानंद सरस्वती आसिले ब्रह्म समाज वाले आसिले तुम्हारा ये आसिले परवर्ती पर्याय रे तो अनेक गुडी तुम्हारा चेंजेस आसिला टाइम टू टाइम अमंग द पीपल एंड मोबिलिटी स्टार्टेड आमे देखिबे ते मेडिवल पीरियड मध्ये आइस्थिला अनेक गुडी चेंजेस एथिपाई केमती चेंजेस आसिला कास्ट सिस्टम्स रे जे एई समय रे लोके पाइले चांसेस सो एज टू कन्वर्ट देमसेल्फ सो मेनी पीपल दे कन्वर्टेड टू इस्लाम अत्यधिक माने अप्रेस्ड है कि अत्यधिक एमानक द्वारा निर्यातित है कि द पीपल डिसाइड टू कन्वर्ट देमसेल्फ ऑफ कोर्स द अदर योर रिलीजियस कम्युनिटी दे लीड दिस योर कम्युनिटीज तथापि ए माने एक कम से कम एमती एक निर्यातित जीवन अपेक्षा एमती एक ह्यूमिलेटेड लाइफ बचा अपेक्षा बेटर हे कि नहीं आम मैंने अन्य को कन्वर्ट कर दे कन्वर्टेड टू मुस्लिम्स दे कन्वर्टेड टू क्रिश्चियनिटी टाइम टू टाइम मेडिवल पीरियड रे एंड दीज आर सम ऑफ द फैक्टर्स व्हिच योर पेव द वे फॉर द योर सोशल मोबिलिटी हॉरिजॉन्टली एंड वर्टिकली एवं कहा जाए जे आमर जो क्रिश्चियनिटी रे जो एतेटा डेवलपमेंट है इन टर्म ऑफ नंबर्स किंवा इस्लामिक जो कन्वर्सन्स होती पार्टिकुलरली क्रिश्चियनिटी जो कन्वर्सन्स है इफ यू सी द डिफरेंट डिस्ट्रिक्ट लाइक योर कंधमाल को जाओ इफ यू गो टू योर व्हाट इज दैट कोरापुट द रिमोट पार्ट ऑफ योर सुंदरगढ़ देन डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ योर अदर स्टेट्स ऑल्सो रायगढ़ यू विल फाइंड द मैक्सिमम योर ट्राइबल्स पार्टिकुलरली दे हैव बीन कन्वर्टेड टू योर क्रिश्चियनिटी एंड दिस इज ऑल ड्यू टू योर rigidness of your and evil practices by your Indian your caste systems in village level, the deprivations, the humility, all these things paved the way for the social mobility in the medieval period. Then came the your bhakti movement. That your bhakti movement also paved the way for your social mobility. The people changed their your religious belief and practices and converted to Sikhism. Then your mobility took your momentum in a better way during your British period. The establishment of British rule brought about deep and far-reaching changes in the economic, political, educational, and cultural spheres in India. It offered some new avenue of social mobility to the scheduled caste. New economic opportunities, education, westernization, conversions to Christianity, and politicization. Moreover, the traditional process of mobility through associations also gained more momentum during the British period. British period re two way force kaam kala ek ta British manankara jo economic jo developmental your plans projects settlement of your factories then your westernization the your what is that modernization and side by side the Sanskritization that were prevailing then and all this they forced post together your influence the process of your mobilizations in horizontal and your vertical direction then due to the your different your initiative taken by your Britishers the scheduled caste benefited economically from the exigencies of the British rule and became upwardly mobile they earned wealth purchased their own land and acquired education and thus raised their social status so these are some of the changes taken place among these your people from your lower strata before your before they became scheduled caste this your term has been coined by your Simon Commission in 1927 and in the year 1935 only they were given some opportunities then already we have already discussed the Sanskritization it is a process it added momentum during the British period it acted as a catalyst for your social mobility in which the lower caste people they followed the your different rituals different your practices the way of life of the, your higher caste and became higher caste they claimed that No, we have changed ourselves a lot, and we should they claim themselves as your higher caste again. Social mobility came through your westernizations. Social mobility came through your conversion. Then Ambedkar and Gandhi, they played a vital role so as to mobilize the people, and in their speech, they made people convinced that the lower strata people, they should change their way of life, taking your liquor and your food habits, your eating beef and other sorts of your things, and to raise their living standard, and to participate the different activities that were going on in their mainstream. And this brought a sea change among your people. And automatically after independence, they were scheduled as they were your community, mentally some sort of backward community. Nirjati among deprivations jogu tankara economically, politically, tankara dependence kichi nathila main scenario re India re ta semananku tike sasakt kariba pai ba tanku te powerful kariba pai different attempts were made in the your government level by providing quotas in different spheres, education, health and all that. Then you will see the after independence what the steps that have been taken. See, the scheduled caste constituted some of the most backward sections of the populations, definitely. Hence, to protect them from the difficulties of open your competitions and safeguard their interest, the policy of protective discrimination was adopted. After independence, the term protective discrimination implies that the government under the constitutions of India considers them, the scheduled caste, a separate category which has to be helped through welfare measures, reservations of seats in educational institutions, job, etc. So that these backward sections of the Indian populations can catch up with the other sections. They can be equally, they can have their status as per your upper caste, when we'll provide them some benefits in terms of your educationally or socially, economically, health-wise, whatever, so that they will be, your standard will be uplifted. For this, in your constitution, sir, one good provision start kar diya gala. See, the constitutions made provisions for special safeguard and protections for the scheduled caste with the object of removing their social disabilities and promoting their educational, economic and political interests. Might have seen the Article 15, 16, 17, 23, 25, 46, 330, 332, 335. They are the articles in favor of your scheduled caste. So that to assess to shops, hotels, they can use your public, your toilets, public well. They can enter to your temples and all that. Thus, by providing so many your benefits, by enacting that in your different articles, their socio-eco and political powers were raised. State was also permitted to make reservations from them in public services. Then the seats were reserved in your Vidhan Sabha, in your Vidhan Parishad, seats were reserved in your parliament. The different areas, the Jyoti, tamara scheduled caste basi achanti, sethi different your extra, sethi focus kariya pai, eka different department, sethi srushti kariya gala, the officers were kept there in charge so as to look after your scheduled caste people, for which, you know, due to these sorts of your guarantee that made by your constitutions through different articles, yankara mobilization start hegla, yankara status re tike badlav asila, tanka jo social certifications re caste system re sone jo eka lower strata ebong eka deprived ebong humiliated eka group boli chinta kara hotla, tanku parvarti parjay se mane as par he parle. Now this your scheduled caste, they are drawing so many your opportunity in terms of your socio-eco-political, educational, whatever, from these your articles that have been enacted in your constitutions. Now the scheduled caste also, by getting your modern educations, you know, they are also participating in different your public services, you know, different offices, in political scenario also, they are playing vital role by having their own your political group, pressure group, and different parties like your Republican Party of India, like your Bahujan Samaj Party. They, all these your parties, you know, they used to represent the, your scheduled caste or the people from your downtrodden, and they are proving themselves as your vote banks for your other political parties. So by this, you know, they are having their own bargaining power. So all and that power helps them so as to increase their status socially, educationally. They can bargain the different parties. And above all, for this year, the scheduled caste, the mobilizations took place, and for that your sanskritizations also played a vital role. And in the present situations, you know, the caste systems is no more. So no more, you cannot say that no more, rather its impact is no more. It is, you can say that the impact has been literally reduced compared to your pre-British period and your the period of your Vedic age and your later Vedic age. Let's see the present situation. In the present situation, you know, occupational mobility of the scheduled caste has been very limited.
किंबा आम जो अनेक इनफर्मेशन आने आम कोटा सिस्टम प्रणयन कले आम को अप्लीमेंट अनेक प्रोग्राम कले कि उपकृत है कि उपकृत एक्चुअली समस्त हो पारे ना जो मैंने टे फ्रंटलाइन थे कनसीयस थे से केवल डेवलपमेंट हो पारा अन्न मान पारा ना जो कथा टे कह दैट लिमिटेड अकुपेसनाल मोबिलिटी रहा आम शिक्षा दे कोटा माध्यम रे सीट दिगला कम मार्क एंट्री दिगला कम मार्क्स कर जब्स प्रोवाइडेड टू देम किंतु जब्स कौटा पाइले से दे डिड नॉट प्लेस्ड देमसेल्व्स इन द पोजिशन ऑफ आईएएस आईपीएस और अदर योर हायर योर पोजिशन रादर दे वर्कड इन योर क्लास 3 एंड क्लास 4 सर्विसेस यू नो ऑक्युपेशनल मोबिलिटी वॉज लिमिटेड. They are under represented in class 1 and class 2 services, but over represented in your class 3 and your class 4 services. In politics, they are treated as a vote bank, and educationally they are still backward. The literacy is just 21% among in your this year scheduled caste. Economically, they constitute the bulk of the people living below the poverty line. So this is the situation in the present, despite so many efforts made from your different your agencies and different your strata of the people. Their backwardness is reflected in their under representations in central government services, in which their overall proportions is about 30%, though they constitute about 75% of the total population. See the your central representation services. They are well educated, economically prosperous, and politically vocal. Still, you are not getting as much, you know, the result that we should get. The scheduled caste elites both in the towns and the villages show little concerns for their lowly brethren. Instead, they are largely concerned with their own self-interest and those of their about the your other your people of your of their own community and all that. Thus, we find that the trickle-down approach of the planners and social mobility approach in academics for raising the status of the scheduled caste have been a failure. So jo amar jo scheduled caste jo concept ja ko ame bhabutile je amko schedule karibe by providing different sorts of your what is that benefit, it will trickle down, but in the your literary or in the real sense it could not work in a positive directions as per the expectations. And till now, a major chunk of the your populations from your down strata, they are living as like before. Then after independence, you know, in India, due to the mobility, we instead of caste, rather we entered into your class system, and in that class system, we are distributed in your upper class, middle class, lower class. But still, in India particularly, that these different classes have been treated according to their need. Now we have particularly the focus in your scheduled caste, those who are in your lower strata, your lower class, your scheduled tribe, and your other backward classes. We are focusing on them. And this your changes in your caste systems, that it helped to it helped in your uneven growth of social classes in India. And the landlords came in the front, then your the tenants, then peasants, then your agricultural laborers in the British period. And the, after that, you know, when the after independence, that we could not get the expected result of the development in your different caste, or this your artisans, peasants, or the your small farmers, or your peasants. So this to focus the development, the mainly the government of India focused on your scheduled caste, scheduled tribes, and your then other backward classes for the for their overall development time to time. So just केवल 5 मिनट समय नेबे रिगार्डिंग योर बैकवर्ड आम जदि शेड्यूल क्लास्ट शेड्यूल ट्राइब संबंध में वी नो वेरी वेल द यू नो शेड्यूल ट्राइब एज लाइक योर शेड्यूल कास्ट द ट्राइब्स जो आम आदिम जनजाति बोली कहूँ जो मैंने कि पहाड़िया अंचल तुम विभिन्न तुम रिमोट प्लेन अंचल जंगल भितर उपत्य मानक रोते डेल्टा मानक रोते एक नर्माटिव निहाति सिंपल एवं एक निर्दिष्ट कल्चर बहन करुवा लोक आदिम जनजाति ମାନେ ମେନ୍ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରିମ୍ ସହିତ ତାଙ୍କୁ କିଛି ନଥିଲା ସେମାନେ ଜଙ୍ଗଲକୁ ଡିପେଣ୍ଡ କରୁଥିଲେ ଜଙ୍ଗଲର ପ୍ରଡ୍ୟୁସର୍ସ ଉପରେ ତାଙ୍କର ତାଙ୍କର ଜୀବିକା ଇଏ ରହୁଥିଲା ବହୁତ ସିମ୍ପୁଲ ଏବଂ ନିହାତି ଏକ ଅନ୍ଡେଭଲପ୍ଡ ଷ୍ଟେଜ୍ରେ ସେମାନେ ଥିଲେ ତ ପରବର୍ତ୍ତୀ ପର୍ଯ୍ୟାୟରେ ଏଇ ଟ୍ରାଇବ୍ସମାନଙ୍କୁ ମଧ୍ୟ ସିଡ୍ୟୁଲ୍ କରାହେଲା ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦେ ଆର୍ ସେଟ୍ ଟୁ ବି ୟୋର୍ ସିଡ୍ୟୁଲ୍ ଟ୍ରାଇବ୍ସ ଏବଂ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ୟୋର୍ କନ୍ଷ୍ଟିଚ୍ୟୁସନାଲ୍ ପ୍ରୋଭିଜନ୍ସ ମାନଙ୍କ ଦ୍ୱାରା ଆର୍ଟିକଲ୍ସ ମାଧ୍ୟମରେ ତାଙ୍କୁ ମଧ୍ୟ କୋଟା ପ୍ରଣୟନ କରାଗଲା ସୋ ଏଜ୍ ଟୁ ଏନ୍ହାନ୍ସ ଦେୟାର୍ ଇକୋ ଆଣ୍ଡ ପଲିଟିକାଲ୍ ଷ୍ଟାଟସ୍ ସୋ ଦେଟ୍ ତାଙ୍କର ଏଜ୍ ପର୍ ସେମାନେ ମେନ୍ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରିମ୍ ସହିତ ହେଇପାରିବେ ଅନେକ ଗୁଡ଼ିଏ ପ୍ରଚେଷ୍ଟା କରାଗଲା ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ୱେଲ୍ ନୋନ୍ ଟୁ ଏଭ୍ରି ୱାନ୍ ରିଲେଟେଡ୍ ୟୋର ଏସ୍ସିଜେନ୍ ଏସ୍ଟିଜ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ଷ୍ଟେପ୍ସ ଟେକନ୍ ବାଏ ଦ ୟୋର୍ ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣମେଣ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ ସୋ ଜଷ୍ଟ 5 ମିନିଟ୍ ପାଇଁ ମୁଁ ଖାଲି କହିଦେଇଛି ଏଇ ଯେଉଁ ଅଦର ବ୍ୟାକୱାର୍ଡ ଅଛନ୍ତି ଯେଉଁ କ୍ଲାସେସ୍ ଆପାର୍ଟ ଫ୍ରମ୍ ୟୋର୍ ୟୋର୍ ଏସ୍ସିଜ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଏସ୍ଟିଜ୍ ଲେଟ୍ ସି So let's see the other backward classes, that the Indian Constitution especially provides reservations for the scheduled caste and scheduled tribes. Ever since the framing of the Constitution, the demand has been raised for a similar provision for caste other than the SC and STs, which are educationally and socially backward. This was your continuous your demand by sections of the people, that we are not SC, you are not STs, but we are economically downtrodden, so definitely some reservation should be there for us, and accordingly this concept of OBCs and came to into existence, and some different provisions were made for their upliftment. This category is however mentioned in the constitution is only the most general terms. There is no All India list for the other backward classes. It's like your SCs, you know, they have you know, and All India your list, to whom we can say SC, to whom we can say your STs, but as like we don't have a particular list for your OBCs in All India level. It is the your task of the your state first to recognize to whom they will say, nay, this is a particular OBC community. List have of course been drawn by the Ministry of Education and by the state governments. This OBC list that has been drawn by your state government for educational purpose. There has been, however, much discrepancy in this list. The backward classes commission was hence set up in 1953 under the chairmanship of Kaka Kalekar. That was the first commission that was set up. The list was prepared on the basis of the positions of the caste in social hierarchy, percentage of literacy, and its representations in services and industries. The commission was of the view that the majority of the backward classes are ignorant, illiterate, and poor. The recommendations of the commission was not accepted as authoritative by the government, and hence its recommendations was not implemented. The first commission was set up so as to identify the your other backward classes, but the commission's recommendations was not accepted by the then government, though this category or these people were socially, economically, and educationally backward. The core of the other backward classes consist of peasants caste of various descriptions. I can tell you whom you can say the other backward classes. The positions occupied each caste is different from that of the scheduled caste. Frequently, they occupy a low positions in the caste hierarchy, but are above the untouchables. Those are backward. They have no tradition of literacy. They have therefore lagged behind in the pursuit of modern education. They are often poorly represented in government jobs and white collar occupations. Of the many changes taking place among the backward classes, two in particular deserve special attention. Of course, you are having some changes among these your backward classes, those who are deprived educationally, socially, economically. Though they are not untouchables, they are just above the untouchables, but deprived of all these things, economically very, very poor. ଏଥିପାଇଁ ମଝିରେ ମଝିରେ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆ ଆପଣ ଦେଖିଥିବେ ଯେ ଅନେକ ଗୁଡ଼ିଏ ଭଏସ୍ ଆସେ ଯେ ନାଇଁ ଯେଉଁ ଆମେ ଯେଉଁ କୋଟା ସିଷ୍ଟମ ପ୍ରଣୟନ କରୁଛୁ ଯାହାକି କାଷ୍ଟ ସିଷ୍ଟମ ବେସ୍ଡ ହେଇଛି ଏହାକୁ କ୍ଲାସ୍ ସିଷ୍ଟମ ବେସ୍ଡ କରାଯାଉ ଏକର୍ଡିଂ ଟୁ ଦ ୟୋର ଇକୋନୋମିକ ୟୋର ଅର୍ ଲ୍ୟାଣ୍ଡ ହୋଲ୍ଡିଂ ରିପ୍ରେଜେଣ୍ଟେସନ୍ ଏଇ ହିସାବରେ ଜଣେ ଲୋକକୁ ଦିଆଯାଉ କୋଟା ସୋ ଏ ପୁଅର ବ୍ରାହ୍ମିନ୍ ସୁଡ୍ ବି ଅଲସୋ ବି ବେନିଫିଟେଡ୍ ଏଜ୍ ଲାଇକ୍ ୟୋର ଏସ୍ସିଜ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ୍ ଏସ୍ଟିସ୍ ଏଇଟା ଗୋଟେ ନୂଆ ଏକ ଟ୍ରେଣ୍ଡ ଯାହାକି ଜରୁରୀ ଇକୋନୋମିକାଲି ଦ ପିପୁଲ୍ ସୁଡ୍ ବି ଜଷ୍ଟ ସୋ ଏଜ୍ ଟୁ ପ୍ରୋଭାଇଡ୍ କୋଟାସ୍ ଇନ୍ ଅଲ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ମାଇ ୟୋର ପର୍ସନାଲ୍ ବି ଅନ୍ ଅଲ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ସୋ ଏ ପାର୍ଟିକୁଲାର ୟୋର ଡିସ୍କସନ୍ସ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ୟୁଆର୍ ଗୋଇଂ ଅନ୍ ଇନ୍ ୟୋର ନ୍ୟାସନାଲ୍ ଲେଭେଲ୍ ଷ୍ଟେଟ୍ ଲେଭେଲ୍ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ସୋ ଏଜ୍ ଟୁ ପ୍ରୋଭାଇଡ୍ କୋଟାସ୍ ଟୁ ଦ ୟୋର ଡାଉନ୍ ଟ୍ରୋଡେନ୍ ଆଫ୍ଟର୍ ୟୋର ଏସ୍ସିଜ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ୍ ଏସ୍ଟିସ୍ ନାଓ ଦ ଚେଞ୍ଜେସ୍ ହ୍ୟାଭ୍ କମ୍ ଅପ୍ ଲିଟିଲ୍ ବିଟ୍ ଆମଙ୍ଗ୍ ୟୋର ଓବିସିସ୍ there are changes in their style of life and changes in their relations to the political system which are change aichi and now the government of India also they have started so as to provide some securities and your some providing some quotas in your education sphere in the job sphere for this OBCs also so as to uplift their eco and political status in the society. So thank you students. Do you have any your questions, any your doubt that you can clear? Students, I don't know how many of you are down. Panigre sir. So students, do you have any your doubt that you want to ask or anything in your mind?
No sir.
So clear?
Yes, sir, clear.
So, aasa karuchi je, one thing, the problem is that, you know, students, that we are 5 units, you know, you have to teach in a single go in these 2 hours, you know. So, yaha jadi amar jadi face-to-face jadi classes hai janta, bahut badhiya hai janta, aori besi, mane, oh, better, amai ka result pai thante, jadi ita jadi chalk and talk hai janta. Kintu, anyway, due to these pandemic situations, you are bound to have these classes through online. So I hope apuna so enjoy korthibe ebong bujhithibe enjoy korke bujhithibe bhalo bhabe ebong asha korchi it is going to help you in a good way. So thank you students.
Okay, thank you.
So this is all for today. See you tomorrow by this time. Let's have a good day. Thank you.
Yes sir, thank you sir.
Okay, thank you.
किए ना कोना काम करो
प्रशांत कुमार भाई ये सो 12
धरो समस्त रिमूव कर दे धरो